afraid of radio wars.
You fucking, you niggas trying to play the nigga, trying.
Who is this guy? Who is this?
Read that comment down there, Lance. Do you see it?
This guy here in Ellis sounds a lot better than Sanzi.
This dude has ruined being Asian for dynasties. Forget about Star Trek. There's not going to be another Asian in space for generations.
He's a man with respect. He respects women 150%.
She's not even a real hoe.
This is the dumbest shit I've ever seen in my life. What the fuck were you pushing me to?
Now, what are her front teeth that is cut with a slant, like a 45 degree angle? How the fuck does that happen? It looks like someone cut it with a rotary tool.
Yeah, get Ian Ellis on the show. He follows us on, follows me on Twitter.
Spell it. Joe. I spell booty.
He's a radishing cougar. And if he thinks I'm fake news, well, you know what? Come see what fake news is, because I'll teach you what fake news is, because we are real news with Joe the Fighting J. We are real human beings, and nobody disrespects me.
That is your gay.
Make fun of my show all you want. Hey, I don't care. See, you're the joke, not me. You're the biggest joke on the face of this earth. You don't know what you're talking. You don't make sense. You can't even show your own face. Get the stupid mic. What's this? I don't need no mic. Do I need a mic to be on my show? No, I don't need a mic. I don't need nothing. I just need a camera. My sports show, that's it. You have a basement that is broken down. Holes in the wall. Welcome to the gaming channel. Give me a freaking break. I'm better than you 150%.
You address the question. Who addressed the question, you fucking bitch ass chink stir? Seriously, who wants to watch Rice Stir?
You got me.
Are you fucking scheming?
Yes, Timmer, really hard all day to put these shows together so that he can get 15-minute cam shows. Yep. Yes.
We got like guys that are just literally obsessed with Patrice O'Neal. I don't understand that.
No. I apologize. My name's Ian. Let me introduce myself.
I laughed at all of your jokes. I laughed at all of Alan's jokes. I'm always good to people. Go fucking fuck yourself, dude.
What do you feel like I did to you?
Just go. Just don't talk to me.
I apologize.
Do not talk to me. Do not talk to me. Go away.
All right. Well, I apologize.
Well,
I made you feel bad.
Give a shit. Go fuck yourself.
I want to make amends.
You were horrible. Okay, you were horrible, and you humiliated me in front of a room of people that I care about and respect. So please go away.
I apologize.
No,
if
you're
made
not even any good.
Way.
So please go away.
Thank you.
No,
and I'm sorry.
No, go fuck yourself. And fucking take your fucking shitty fedora and go eat a dick.
So this little fag, he goes, I don't like radio wars. He fucking does this shit.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to With Apologies, Without Apologies. Who the fuck is Ian Ellis? Here in our tiny little universe, we have some drama. Do we have the sound effects? We got a little Law and Order?
Yeah, right on cue.
Dun 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 dun. Today, we are having the trial of CEO. When we started this little corporation...
Yeah, for what reason, exactly?
You've been accused of becoming a Jimmer Stan.
Alright, I'll say it right now. I am Jimmernam. It was me the whole time. I've been doing a show where I stream myself with wastebaskets in a motel room with cockroaches.
Court doesn't appreciate the sarcasm.
I've been Jimmernam.
Proceed, Your Honor.
See, that's one of the crimes you've been accused of, is you've taken on all of Jimmer's tactics, and Cosmic Cam...
Yes, so has fucking everybody! So is Cosmic Cam, so is Jay, so is Don, so is Kyle. I owned you! Ah, oh, triggered! Oh, you're a cock! Oh, pedophilia! That's what we all fucking do it. There's only, like,
allegations
five people
are flying.
Yes, so far you are incredibly defensive. He thinks you doth to press too much.
I don't really care.
We can tell by the way you're screaming. What are we, 30 seconds into the podcast?
I've heard 10 witness names already.
There you go. I'm getting it started.
Your Honor, I wanted to murder her, and I had a knife to murder her, but I didn't murder her. It wasn't me. I wish I could have murdered her, but it definitely wasn't me. Aren't we all murderers?
You guilty, stupid. You corn.
I just hate that Ian, like, I'm never involved in the plan. It's just halfway through I get made aware, oh, you have to do something. And it's like, well, okay,
says the man who not only doesn't fill me in on plans, you plot points and plans behind my back, and then fill me in when I fuck up your plans.
Yeah, me and Lane do that stuff. Whatever.
We're supposed to be a team, CEO.
Yeah, but Ian, there's things you can't know because you're a fucking blabbermouth.
That's what you think. I've not thrown you under the bus intentionally. Not even once.
I'm not
once.
Throwing you under the bus intentionally either. I named a corporation after you. You'd think you'd fucking trust my judgment a little bit more.
You know, I used to, but your judgment's getting real shady lately. Let's start with your first Jimmer move, which you just pulled. Is like, yeah, I'm Jimmer. I live with roaches. Of course I'm Jimmer. Classic Jimmer move.
Yep.
What about the saying, sure, I'll fuck you in the ass. Now I'm going to fuck you in the ass. It's kind of a Jimmer
move. Yep, that's a Jimmer move.
Can we have a tally board? We want to keep track of how many Jimmer-esque...
I don't care about any of this as long as Jay just didn't...
Yeah, I don't care. I don't care. Make fun of me. Dox me. I'll dox myself. I don't care about any of this.
God,
it definitely doesn't affect me.
Jay just says he's a fucking pedophile.
Jay.
All right, so that brings me...
Absolutely
let's
not.
Pull up our first witness. Jay, are you here?
The two-time defender of the pedophiles, Jay.
All right, see, also...
Takashi sticks up for Jimmer. Oh, those allegations weren't proven. I think he's just saying, this is what you do. There's no trial.
I'm going
defended two pedophiles. I've defended none.
Fake news.
I'm going to interview our witness.
Fuckface, I have the tapes.
If you would like to cross-examine, that is fine, but you have to let me get through my interview first.
Go nuts. I don't give I go nuts. Jay is a pedophile.
This is a wild allegation.
Wild. No, it's a truthful allegation.
All right, go ahead.
Much like Jimmer, I don't think Jay has enough game to fuck a kid.
Yes, but he does have a gun.
He can barely get bar flies at 4 a.m. to go home with him. There's no way he's getting a six-year-old. Not in 2018.
He's got a gun, though.
Alright, so am I a witness, or what's going on?
Jay, do you promise to tell the truth, the whole truth?
No,
nothing
he's
but the truth,
accuser.
So
he's
help
not
you
a
God.
Fucking
shut
witness.
The fuck up, CEO. You will be allowed to cross examine when I am done.
Right. He's not a witness, he's an accuser.
What is the difference?
I need my fucking lawyer to speak for me here. I can't control myself.
Alright, Your Honor,
go ahead.
What do you gotta say, Your Honor? Go ahead.
To court 24 hours a day.
I believe that you have chosen to represent yourself.
No, Dirty Rob represents
classic
me.
Broke
belly.
Nigga shit.
Yeah, I'm here.
He's unlisted, Dirty Rob.
See, okay, now we're starting. Now it's on. I got my lawyer. Everything.
All right, Dirty Rob, are you going to represent CEO in this kangaroo court today?
Yes, I am.
Okay, so I'm going to interview the first witness, and then you will be allowed to cross-examine.
He's not a witness. He's an accuser.
And if anyone wants to lawyer up, now's the time.
So I call to the stands, Producer J.
Pedo J, everybody, the Enambler. Yeah. Pedo J, Enambler.
Order in the court.
Are we not allowed? Fuck you. You ain't the judge, nigga. I clap as much as I want.
Producer J, were you around when the
I'll
CEO...
I'll present that as example number one.
All right, go ahead.
Are you clapping?
His outbursts.
All right, go ahead, Ian.
My outbursts? I'm wild, nigga.
Producer Jay, were you around when the CEO began attacking Jimmernam?
Leading the witness.
Overruled, stupid.
Yes or no question, Jay?
Yes.
So it is your testimony that you were around when he attacked Jimmernam?
Objection.
Shut up. Objection overruled. Now, is it fair to say that during the Great Jimmer Wars,
you can object and cross examination.
The Great Jimmer Wars of 805-18, did the CEO lead with allegations of pedophilia against one Jimmer Young Nam?
Yes.
Now, was it his statement at the time?
He didn't even answer the question.
He said yes. Let the record show. He said yes.
I didn't hear that.
I played something over it.
So it is known at the time that the CEO detested Jimmer Young Nam for being a pedo.
Yes, I believe it's my understanding that he's the originator of the Jimmer pedo accusations, actually.
All right. Good to know. Good to know. Now, not 2 weeks ago on With Apologies, did the CEO or did he not say that he would fuck your kids?
Yes, he did.
He said that he would fuck them in the ass, did he not?
He said if I had children, he would fuck them, yes.
It's unborn children.
Question.
No further questions. Dirty Rob, if you'd like to cross-examine.
So, cross-examine, I have to ask some questions of Jay about... Are we, like, examining, like, fuck.
Oh, see, you're fucked. This guy's like
gonna... He's fumbling his papers everywhere.
What bargain bin?
No, I would like to know...
Jay's not on trial here.
Do these kids actually exist? So they're not real?
So Jay's not on
trial. Jay has the right to answer or not answer. Or plead the fifth.
Okay,
Rob, if you don't control your client, we're going to hold you in contempt. Can you get a hold of your client
here? Kids don't exist. I can say whatever I want about them.
This is a flagrant disgrace of the court system. Control your
order in the Burger King, stupid.
Okay, okay. So, all right, so.
Go ahead,
Today,
Ian.
Junior.
All right, go ahead, Rob.
We're waiting for Rob to cross-examine. All
right, Rob, what do you got to say? Go ahead.
Okay, so we're going to be bringing up the evidence of fakeness in a case where we're trying to prove the realness of the CEO's allegations that he's a Jimmer stan, that he supports Jimmernan. So evidence against my client, Jay, is going to be that you're going to bring up fake fucking of children that don't exist. It's not good to lead with a joke as any kind of evidence.
I feel like I'm being harassed here as a witness. So
I would like to know why that would be a thing that you would answer yes that he said that to without bringing up the context of, like, that was obviously a joke. It was in reference to making a joke because you guys were fighting.
You want me to answer the question?
I'm not done with the question.
Go ahead.
You got served, nigga.
So, as I was saying, it was obviously a joke. You guys were fighting, and it was in a reference to you guys talking about killing pedophiles. So, of course, he made a joke that would trigger you to say, well, then I would kill you for doing that. It's an obvious bait, and you fell for the bait, but you didn't bring that in. It kind of paints my client in a bad picture, if you will.
Hey, Rob, can I ask you a question?
I'm only a witness here, and, I didn't bring that up. I only answered the question that was brought up by the defense.
Oh, but Jay can't take a joke. I didn't know that.
All right, this brings up a good point. I think we need to examine Jay's character.
Yes, that's why, because he was bringing up things that he didn't bring up.
All right, calm down, Rob. Calm down.
You're
17th mic on this show.
Okay. If you want me to answer that specific question, I'll answer what he already asked real quick about my...
Please don't filibuster.
Why I brought that up. So I didn't bring that up on the stream. He said that he came out of nowhere with that to try to be a Jimmer, of course.
Sorry, checking
what the hell?
Checking the stenographer.
I was only defending myself, and yes, I knew I was being baited, but he knew that that was my stance already, so I just had to reiterate my stance.
So you're saying you're a lemming and you fall for anything?
No, I knew what you were doing, but I didn't get triggered by it.
You know, there's a big difference between accusations coming from a criminal and a Boy Scout, somebody with a lot of character and integrity. Jay, would you say that you're a person with integrity?
We are under oath.
Integrity, yes.
We are under oath.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the court of Berg.
Hi, this is Cesare. I just want to chime in. We're under oath, nigga.
I have my hand on a Whopper right now.
Go ahead, yes. Jay.
Jay, what would you say was the longest you've ever been in a relationship?
About 2 years.
So you're a no pussy getting ass nigga?
Answer the question.
No comment.
I plead
the
fifth. Sir, it's yes or no questions.
We have our first fifth of the night.
First fifth of vodka?
You may be interjecting relevance. What is the relevance of him being a no pussy getting ass nigga? Well, one of the accusations against your testimony is that you may in fact be what they call a white knight. A no pussy ass getting nigga that is a hole who's trying to please women so he can get in their pants. Would you say this is or is not true?
That's definitely not true, because I don't try to fuck imaginary women or women that are on the internet, and I never have done online dating or anything like that. If I was trying to fuck a woman, as you say, it would be in real life, not on the internet.
Yes, and it would be without consent.
With consent, of course.
So if it is not for the sake of pussy, what would you say is the primary cause behind your white knighting?
I wouldn't call it white knighting. I would just call it my stance on my opinion on certain things that he brings up that he thinks are funny that I don't.
Uh-huh.
I call it cornball.
Would you like to cross-examine?
To bring up Jay's credibility, Well, I think my first question kind of pointed out that he will point to things that the CEO has said and will, you know, point him out of context. Obviously, he was making jokes.
And Ian brought that up, so you're again wrong.
Irrelevant.
Well, I said what I brought up. The question
I never brought it up. That's the point. I'm missing.
I've never heard like a cross examination where the witness just like bitches
back. I've never heard one where fat ass is, you know, bitching too.
Irregardless.
I've shown my tits on camera. I'm not that fucking fat.
That's your opinion.
No, that's the opinion of the world.
Please have a seat.
500 pounds. Do you want to see my tits right now? I'll show you.
I think we're going to have to call our next witness.
I would call that as, again, as being a Jimmernam. That should be an example that he's willing to show his titties. He's willing to show his titties.
Objection, Jimmernam wouldn't even show his eyes.
Order in the court.
Drop of a hat.
You're coming in hot.
Objection, Jimmernam wouldn't show his eyes, so I don't think he'd show his titties on camera.
Oh, nigga.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
I mean,
do we in fact have the real Mark Lista here tonight?
Yes. Confirmed.
Hey, Rob, I got some parking tickets. Maybe you can get me out of Lowe's.
Lista, I would like to call you as a witness to the stand.
Oz is here, sir.
As a rape whistler, he has already taken the oath. Go ahead.
Lista, can you give me a little bit of backstory and tell me what exactly are the rape whistlers?
The rape whistlers are united in a front against internet pedophilia, and we dropped what is known as Little Boy and the Fat Nam on the mountain of Jimmernam, and without protection against self-incrimination, I can go no further.
Now, if you were a founding member of the Rape Whistlers, would you say that it is appropriate to joke about fucking and molesting young children?
I believe at this time those are only allegations, and I would refer to the credo of our organization.
Can I jump in? It's strictly training. We have to put our people through that.
Yeah, it's more or less something that we call them appropriations. We make appropriations for certain situations, and
you can't stop now, pedophilia if you can't see it.
To be a full-on Jimmer Stan, you must have about 7 out of 10 characteristics. Is it your testimony that Jimmernam would really block people from trolling his show?
This is correct.
And, Dirty Rob, I'd like to ask a question to your client, CEO.
I blocked.
We have Witness Cosmic in chat.
And the motherfucker. I did it, nigga.
CEO, is it true? Is it your testimony that you have blocked Producer Jay on multiple accounts on the Discord?
Producer Jay is out of the LLC for the charge of mutiny.
So you would say that you are guilty of the crime of blocking and being a bitch, nigga?
I am, because he's a mutineer. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I'll do it again.
Objection. I don't think it's necessarily being blocked. I think it's being fired and removed from the LLC, yes. Not necessarily a Jimmernan move.
You have to be hired.
Excellent
to be
point.
Fired.
Excellent point.
Well, I mean, you know, you're part of it or whatever you want to call it.
Yeah, he never signed paperwork.
It's technically on our channel.
He did
so
accept
that's
the merch.
Why I'm a part of it.
On our channel.
It was a
he was 1090 weekly.
Dog, nigga.
a unity, a merger.
RossDawg, is it your testimony that this is your channel and your show and that the CEO and Ian Ellis are merely guests on this?
No, I've stated from the beginning that this is everybody's channel. It's a place for everyone to speak freely and not be muted. The records will show that. Sam Hill will confirm.
By the way, I've never muted or blocked
the great Sam Hill will
confirm. You've never muted me? You've never muted me!
For a second here and there, just to fuck with you, but okay. But I've unmuted you literally a second later, so.
One muting, you molest one kid. You do it one time, it's done irreparably and forever, Jay.
No.
Is Jay being accused of cornballing?
He's the one who, he literally just, you know, blocked me or whatever from both of those channels. So if you want to talk about someone who gets triggered, right, obviously like that's...
Rob, can we get clarification on blocked and removed?
Like what do you mean? Like blocked would be,
like,
you know...
What would you call
no
Jay's situation in this case?
In this case, right. I would consider it more he was, because like they can still see each other on this the RossDawg farm Discord, so there is no blocking going on. They could still communicate to one another clearly. But
I mean, I could
removal,
do the same thing as CEO right now.
Removal comes from being removed from just an area that you were once in, so that's more what it sounds like in my opinion.
Thank you.
Of it.
I will say, as the president of the Ian Ellis LLC, the CEO does have carte blanche to hire and fire employees without the approval or authorization of any other member of the LLC as part of the power of his position. RossDawg, while you're here, I'd like to call you as a witness.
Sure. I'm here.
Oh, hey, RossDawg.
Have you studied Jimmer Nam tapes?
Not before the crying tapes. I've seen a few things. He's very cheery with his best friend Kyle back in the day. And I think Mark Lista might have been.
They used to be boyfriend and
boyfriend. Buddies. They had a kinship, yeah. You could say.
I always found Jimmer Nam to be a particularly disgusting person, especially when he would belch on tape.
Yes, he is
a disgusting
human being.
Have you witnessed Jimmer Nam belching on tape?
Several times. On cam and off cam.
Now, I would like to call your attention back to this last Friday when you had CEO Don A and producer Jay on the same show. Did you or did you not witness the CEO repeatedly belching?
I'm not sure of that. I heard myself many times. It was admitted.
So you admit that you do also possess Jimmer qualities?
Yes.
You are Jimmer-esque.
I do like to imitate.
I feel like you're diving on the grenade here for a man that you're in love with. Are you sure it is your sworn testimony that you are Jimmer-esque?
I wouldn't mind if he came back. I won't lie.
Dirty Rob, would you like to cross-examine? And can I get confirmation?
I told you RossDawg was corn, stupid. Beat it.
So what was the full question? I'm sorry.
Let me just get clarification here. Jay, you were there. Did you hear the CEO belching?
I mean, honestly, I can't recall.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I mean, there was a lot of belching going on, but I don't know who was doing it.
All right, well, let's just pull that nail right out of his coffin and let
I have
him
no
walk out of this fucking courtroom. Because apparently, you don't know the goddamn law!
Sorry, man.
Okay, yep. I'm going to not cross-examine here because I think that would be the best bet. But
oh,
just
because
let that
they're
sit.
A bunch of fucking morons that just shoot themselves in the fucking foot? You're the
hey,
reason
man,
I'm
I was already off the witness stand. I'm just chilling.
Let's not bring race into this court.
All right.
We already have a Jew and a half black
man. Do we
have
Cosmic Cam here? Because I would really like to hear his testimony on CEO moving the goalpost.
I'm being punished based purely on the color of my skin. Everyone knows it.
We do hate white people.
Yes, your white skin annoys us. As does
your
choking on chicken.
You are what they call a trick baby.
Constant Cheeto crunching.
KCS is a liar.
Oh, shit.
Do we have an accusation from the chat?
God, he's talking about it. See, oh my God.
We're also, I'm going to call you RossDawg to read any accusations that come from the chat.
First off, I want to get one thing straight before we all fucking move forward. I have never choked on a chicken bone. I was choking on a chicken breast because it was a little bit dry in the middle.
Do we have the tape?
That doesn't make your case any better, sir.
I'm only
boneless and still choking.
I don't eat chicken wings. You're pathetic. Never have, never will.
I thought I banned you, stupid. You're banned.
I like chicken thighs.
You swallow your chicken whole.
Well, chew your shit up. Not all of us have teeth like you do, Jay.
So is Cosmic refusing to come into the courtroom?
Great argument.
I would like to call Mark Lista back to the stand to see if he can cover Cosmic's argument.
By the way, Cosmic Cam was in the chat, so, you know, you go ahead.
The great Mark Lista.
Yeah, the golden tip.
Cosmic, you'd really be doing me a favor if you would come here and give your argument about CEO moving the goalpost.
Yeah, do it for Ian.
I'll move that goalpost. I'll move it right in your face, nigga.
There he is.
Whoa!
Do you guys ever realize CEO does the same shit over and over? Who does that, CEO? Right, honestly, do you do that in real life? Could you imagine working at a court? Could you imagine working somewhere in court and then CEO walks in and goes,
move that goalpost up your face, nigga! Move the goalpost
up
your face!
CEO, you're not tough. Stop that. So can we draw? I want to go on with this Jimmernam parallels.
All right, Ian, go ahead.
Okay.
All right. I'd like to call RossDawg to the stand.
I'm still here, nigga.
RossDawg, or not RossDawg, Cosmic Cam. I would like to hear your testimony on the idea that CEO is turning into Jimmernam and that he has Jimmernam tactics.
Can we go through a checklist?
Let's go through the checklist, motherfucker. I dominate.
All right, let's let the witness talk. Order.
See, this is why he's very Cameron.
Order some chicken. Go eat it. Order some chicken.
Yeah, put something in your mouth, CEO. So, did CEO filibuster Donnay with 311 whenever they were arguing? Did he start playing music? Okay, well, you see, that's what he did. Well, that's a Jimmernam thing. Okay, let's keep going.
That's one.
Did CO say like some base, like some homoerotic shit as a weird way of a joke or an insult?
Donnell, I want to suck your dick.
I will testify here. The CEO did say that he wants to fuck Donnay in his booty hole.
Pause. And his child.
Pardon me.
He filibusters with the music. That's part one.
Retarded child,
okay, Jay, you're excused.
He wants to be fucked in the ass. Yeah, that's like a weird insult thing. And then anything, if I came in here seriously, I'm like, CEO, you're a two-faced piece of shit. He'd go, I am two-faced, Cosmic. I'm fucking two-faced. I don't give a fuck, Cosmic. I am. That's Jimmy.
I'm not sure if there's a term for that.
I'm the king of hypocrites, baby. I'm the king of hypocrites.
Let's stay on the Jimmernizing topic.
No, but that's what I'm saying. The king of hypocrites says something Jimmernizing.
I don't give a shit.
I don't give a shit. Okay, CEO, we get it. We get it, sweetheart. You need attention. You need attention.
We got to give Rob a chance to cross examine.
You're a fucking homo.
We are now.
You hang out with a man who.
I hang out with them. CEO, I hang out with them. Do I hang out with them?
Yes, you do.
In real life. I'm sorry. I wouldn't talk it on the internet isn't hanging out with someone, CEO.
And retards.
Y'all hear this guy's voice? Jesus Christ, man. I have an annoying voice. Like, I have an annoying voice, but he needs to calm down. Calm down, CEO, sweetheart, stop.
Hey, Rob, can you control your client?
All right, dude, let's get through the rest of them.
All right, okay, we are now at free.
Music.
We are looking at 7 out of 10 insults.
He'll take on any insult he throw at him.
I hope you get cancer and die.
CEO, that doesn't bother me. You think that hurt? I'm not Donnay. That doesn't hurt my feelings.
It shouldn't bother you. What should bother you?
It doesn't.
The fact that you think you're a shaman.
I am a shaman, CEO.
Fucking San Francisco liberal. With your faggoty fucking ukulele. Because, I can't play against
Bob Carr. CEO, you work at a box factory. CEO, you work at a box factory. CEO, you work at
FedEx. The CEO is triggered right now.
Go punch a time clock and go talk to your boss, CEO. You can't talk about what the fuck I do for a living.
I work.
You said request time off.
Yes, sweetheart. You're incapable. You have no talent, CEO. You have no talent. to take out to the public and get paid for. So you have to go ask a man. You have to go ask a man. Hey, sir, can I please have some work? Can I have a job, sir?
Yeah, everyone here has a fucking job except you.
Yeah. And I don't think you're the only one. But you're, hey, CL, sweetheart, sweetheart. You're the only one trying to use weird insults with it. It's a weird insult. Like, oh, you play music in one of the biggest cities in America? Oh, shit.
Oh, we have another witness.
The baby.
Yeah. I'm going to change this to Coach to talk.
Touched by the CO.
Absolutely.
Do y'all want to know how CO ended up in the courtroom? Like, do y'all want to understand how CO got to this position in his life?
We would like to hear the story.
Okay, well, we're gonna do the allegory of selling drugs.
Yourself.
Yo, shut up.
Go ahead.
See, this isn't.
You don't work for a living.
You don't work for a living, CO.
CO, you'll have your chance.
CO, sweetheart. So like, it's like the allegory of like immoral techniques, dance with the devil.
Oh, the allegory. You know what that is. Sure. Yeah, you know what that word means. Go ahead.
More filibustering.
Like LLC.
Yeah, he can't. He's incapable of having a conversation. Anyway, so
I hate
like
his fucking voice. I can't say his voice.
So
if he typed it, I can handle it.
CO, if you could please show some restraint while
busting
his voice.
Yeah, this is why he can't go against me. He talks about let me go at him, and he can't control himself. He's like, you know, a little girl. Anyway, so immoral technique song.
There,
like, do you guys understand? Like the reason selling harsh drugs are bad. The reason you don't sell bad drugs is because it hurts your community. It's hurting
what
your own people.
What the fuck does this have to do with me, motherfucker?
I'm trying to bring. See, can I finish, guys? Can y'all you
guys,
have something?
Can
or?
I finish? Let me
I believe the drug dealing is an analogy that he's making. Can we hear
so
the analogy?
Yeah, it's an. Thank you. So when you sell bad drugs, you hurt your own community. And Immoral Technique's allegory of Dance with the Devil. The idea was that this guy joined a gang. This guy joined a gang, and then he fucked his own mother. Like, he raped his own mother. And the whole thing was about, like, watch out for the lifestyle you take, because you could hurt your own people. You could hurt your own community. Now, CO already told us he fought his mom. So CO is already beating up his mother. Do you think he has,
yes,
like, any moral compass? Like, he's already done the worst thing you could do, which is hurt your own. He's already
fought his mother.
He has no honor. He has like no. He has no concrete resolution. This guy, he'll be like the crusader against the pedophile Jimmernizing, and then just like
if you and Kyle would be homeless, I would kill my whole family, 100%.
Would you say with his mother's heritage though that
no,
would be
not
normal?
Funny. It's the truth. I do it. I hate you more.
CEO,
I hate more
CEO, what's your mother's nationality?
If every child in the world died, if you two motherfuckers were thrown in jail for life, I'd be completely fine with it. I don't care. I don't have honor. I have no morals. I don't give
Grant,
a shit.
Grant, come on in. We need a character witness.
I really don't.
Shut up. You sound like Macho Man Randy Savage.
Here it comes.
He sounds like Macho Man Randy Savage.
It's like Rocky.
He's a little bit of Rocky.
Yeah, Cosmic.
Rocky, very Rocky-like. Yeah. I don't know. CO has no outlet in Canada up there, so he comes on the internet and acts a fool. I mean, like I said, he has no personal moral constitution.
Exactly.
He beats up his own mother. That's like selling methamphetamine.
I will beat my own mother.
Like,
I'll punch her in the fucking face.
But I got an important point. CO, where is your mother from? CO, where's your mother from?
I really don't care.
She's black, right?
To be fair, he is beating
she's Caribbean black, right?
This nonsense that CEO's mixed. CEO sounds like
no, he's right.
Let it also be known for the record that Kyle
here,
beats his wife.
You're a fucking Mick. You're from fucking Ireland. You look like Conor McGregor.
But here's the thing.
You're white. You're the white fucking speck I've ever seen in my life. Louis.
Yeah, I'm Hispanic. I'm Hispanic, not white. There's a difference between Hispanic and white. You're just a white boy. We've seen that picture Don A put out of you. There was no half black in that.
You
look like.
That's not him.
Are you fucking retarded? I live streamed myself the other day.
Yeah, he just live streamed. It's on my channel, Evidence.
What a fucking dumbass.
Well, he was triggered like it was him.
He was
super triggered.
Because he doesn't like to be portrayed as skinnier.
Y'all remember when he came on, Kyle? Done it. It was all cool until he called me off the fucking show. He was upset, dude.
I will say for the record,
he was super
behind the scenes. Some behind the scenes. It wasn't about that. It was about Don A doxing someone he shouldn't have doxed, and the CEO got mad about that.
Oh, well, you're gonna get Don in here with that talk.
And Smartphone is a scary guy. Anybody that's in hoots with him will send.
Is that the Honorable Judge Clickbait joining us?
Clickbait is here.
It is. I'm on the move though, so I might miss. I might go out of here. I'm on my phone.
Now, have you heard the testimony that he has exhibited at no less than 9 different Jimmer traits?
CEO?
Yes.
He's becoming, so is he becoming Jimmer Nam or just a big Jimmer Nam fan or what? What's the deal here?
You'd have to ask him directly.
CEO, did Jimmer Nam, or did
fuck
Jimmer
you,
Nam, the CEO, did he filibuster 311 when he was talking to Don A?
Fuck you, I don't care.
My feelings are hurt, CEO. Now answer the question quickly.
I mean, he's filibustering right now.
Oh, wait, did he filibuster? Not the whole time. He did it a little here and there, yeah.
And doesn't Jimmer Nam used to do that when he was arguing with people? He'd turn on music? Isn't that what he did?
Oh!
Maybe, but they both breathe air, too, so I don't know.
Clickbait. Did CEO make, like, a weird homosexual, like, insult joke? Towards Don A. Did he say something like, I want to suck your dick, Don A, or I want you to fuck me in my booty hole or something?
Don A wanted him to suck, to say that he wanted to suck his dick.
In response, in response to, like, the homoerotic, like, posturing at one another, could I potentially bring up the fact that, like, Mike Tyson did stuff like that when he was talking shit to other people. You know, I'll fuck you too. You love me, faggot. Things like that. So it's not exclusive to someone like Jimmer Nam to say something sexual as an aggressive posture. So let's not exactly attribute it to. And the CEO is a big fan of sports. He could be channeling some Mike Tyson. You know,
or even the Iron Sheik.
Yeah, even though your cheek.
This is the exclusive to this Jimmer Nam. This is the song in question, by the way, just for the jury.
Rob might also bring up that Don A was behaving in a manner that deserved to be trolled with music.
Don A was he was on fire the other night.
Okay.
Never seen a man
the
that
CEO is a bitch though, right? I mean, we're all
I'm a bitch. Yeah, Cosmic. You love the guy.
Cosmic, I think that your hatred is getting in the way of viewing reality.
Shut up, Ian. Shut up. I want this out there right now. I'm a fucking homosexual. There you go. I'm fucking weird.
Whoa.
It's been established.
You know,
it's already been established.
It's on the record.
Good, I'm fucking queer. I love sucking fucking cocks. It's what I do for a living.
It's on the record as well.
I don't work at FedEx and I suck dick for a living.
You got that down.
All right, brother. See, Clickbait. Isn't whenever we would insult Jimmer Nam.
Did he print that?
When we would insult Jimmer Nam, wouldn't his whole thing be is to like take it on and wear it as a badge? Like, oh, I'm a hypocrite? Yeah, I'm a hypocrite. I want everybody to know I'm a hypocrite.
I'll give Cosmic that. That is definitely
CEO does. He's
I don't want Cosmic.
Well, he impaled. He.
Well, too bad, CEO. I'm hearing. RossDawg isn't gonna get rid of me, faggot. Go get your own show. Oh, this is RossDawg's show.
This is my show.
This is RossDawg's show. It's RossDawg's show. It's RossDawg's show. Then ban me, faggot. Ian Ellis. Ian Ellis or CEO, ban me right now. Kick me from the Discord if it's your show.
I think you're trying to commit suicide to get out of this. You need to just hang in there. I would like to ask Clickbait, are you a member of the Rape Whistlers?
No, I wasn't invited, I don't think.
Would you be able to list any of the characteristics that made you hate Jimmer Nam?
Oh, the doxing. The dead brother shit I'm not really into.
Can we get a ruling on this? Did the CEO dox Don A's son? Can we get a
room? Oh, yeah, I did! That's how the CEO talks. He like starts out yelling. It's weird.
How about this? If Jimmer doxed somebody, I guess CEO did too. I'd have to say that because Jimmer, it's not like Jimmer Nam dog and found out the. I mean, I guess doxing is a loose term. Like, I don't know. Maybe? Kind of? I don't know.
Oh yeah, he did dox Donnie's son. So that's another thing to add to the list: doxing.
I mean,
damn.
If you put your shit out there, that is stupid. But at the same time, I don't know.
I would like to ask a question of Cosmic Cam.
Yeah, what's going on?
Is it your sworn testimony that you believe the CEO is not funny?
No, CEO, he can be funny.
No, I'm not fucking funny. Don't.
You're funny.
I never said CEO wasn't funny.
Yo, what the fuck is, I gotta get out of here. I'll be back.
I was never fucking funny.
It was great when the judge walks out on your case.
You lie to the fucking audience. You fucking two-faced piece of shit. Don't ever fucking lie to the audience like
we
that.
We have the great Grant Hitler, by the way. He's here.
I was never fucking funny.
I believe you said it earlier in the show today.
Fucking say that.
CEO, you're very Jimmernam-like.
Yeah, I fucking hate people that lie like you do. That's why I hate fucking...
What lie, sweetheart? Give me a lie. You just throw out shit, but you don't ever back it up. When did I lie? Honey pie, you need to stop, sweetheart. I'm on RossDawg's show. RossDawg is letting me on his show, and I can talk however I want. And if you don't like it, then kick me, faggot. Oh, you can't kick me because it's not your show. Oh, that sucks, yo. CEO, that sucks, dude.
All right, Cosmic.
I'm over here now.
This is a
I like that. The Andrew Dice Cosmic.
Hey, baby, how's it going, love? I got my ukulele and my mushrooms. Here comes the shaman.
See if you can calm down for a second.
And your anxiety, baby. Ooh.
So I would like to do my CEO impression.
Calling Cosmic.
Let me say something for the record, and then you can do that. CEO, calm it down for a second.
Fuck you.
Now
I work at a box factory. That's my CEO.
There's an allegation going around.
Yeah, I enjoy my CEO.
Not very much to report about his life. All right, order in the
court. I enjoy my job.
Order.
Enjoy being above.
Order in the court.
I don't give a fuck. Enjoy being homeless.
Now, CEO, I'm in a two-story house right now.
There's a rumor going around. This is not the CEO's show.
Going, ooh, baby, hey, sweetheart. Ooh, don't say that. I got my client in my mushroom.
Rob, can you control your client?
Rob's taking a ciggy break.
Ooh.
We're going to hold you in contempt, CEO. CEO, you're going to be held in contempt. KCS has the power to mute you. If you're held in contempt again, you will be muted for a duration of.
Hey now, you two don't have a lover's quorum.
You're gonna be held in contempt, stupid.
Wait, who's Jimmernizing?
Because you're a cornball, stupid.
You know what's funny? Whenever I mimic Kyle now, I don't do like Kyle's mimic. I fucking do RossDawg.
It's easy.
It's stupid. Shut up, stupid. Theo, you fucking lost. You're Canadian. Shut up, stupid. You lost. You let Don A cuck you twice. Shut up, stupid. You're Canadian. You big flapjack titty. Shut up, stupid. Shut up, stupid. You lost, CEO. Theo, you lost.
You lost.
You're banned from everything. CEO, you're banned from everything. You're banned from everything. Theo, you lost.
Rich boss. You guys
you're
30.
You're white. You work in a box factory. You lost. You're stupid. You're stupid, Theo.
You're stupid.
Look, he all he's doing is...
Ian, we got another character witness here. We got the great Grant Hitler.
You lost. You got cut.
All right. If we can get CEO to shut the fuck up for like 2 minutes.
You got emotional one.
I will not shut up.
Cosmic, everybody be quiet but me. I would like to say for the record, this is, with apologies, is the CEO show. We've been doing it for about 7 years now.
Correct.
We're doing it on Ross. We're doing it on RossDawg's network right now, which we're very thankful for.
Hey, we're all a big family. We're just busting balls. Go ahead, Ian.
It will exist with or without him. So it is not a good accusation to say that this is not his show. It is his show, 110%.
Well, he just said he doesn't want me here. Why am I still here?
No, I do want you.
Grant Hitler.
Because he's not bitch here.
He literally 5 minutes ago. Okay, so let's add that to the list. CEO doesn't remember things that he said 5 minutes ago. He said, I don't fucking want Cosmic here.
Guys, we got a guy here that makes hookers sing for bits.
It's another Jimmernam quality.
No, he doesn't pay.
I don't care.
RossDawg, I'm going to turn this off. Good luck getting one of these witnesses in here.
Oh, baby, are you having a stroke over there?
I don't get what the joke is.
I'm gonna get my ukulele out, sweetheart.
Alright. Order.
Theo, you know something about my life, but you can't make a good joke. Sad.
Rob's back, lawyer. Lawyer, control your client.
It's easier said than done.
It's never funny. See,
so
you just lied. You said, I can't make a good joke, but I have been funny? I can't make a good joke, but I have been funny.
Where's Nick?
Can we hear from Grant Hitler?
Yes, can we hear from Grant for a minute? He gets hookers to sing.
And nobody... What lies? Can somebody put me on the stand? I want to know what I lied about.
You lied about this not being CEO show.
You don't remember a fucking thing you said. You lied. You just said, oh, he's not, he can't make a joke. But I thought I was funny before. You said I was funny before. So I was funny before, now I can't make jokes? Oh, you're a fucking
No, I'm talking about the jokes on my life. I'm talking about certain topics, sweetheart.
You're like all these fucking people.
Jackson Black's calling you a bitch, Cosmic. Jackson, you know you can come in here.
What are you talking about? Don't bash your fucking friends, CEO. I've never been on Blimbleach shows. You're his fucking friend. Don't talk about your friends. I've never been on Blimbleach either. Hey, Jimmy. Matt's co-host. Okay, whatever.
Do we have any comments or accusations in the comments?
I would just like to let the record show I smash CEO.
Yeah, that's a Jimmer thing that you just
that's
did.
That's something that we would need a ruling
on. Yeah, we leave the smashing on the other.
I tried to. Yo, I said you can't make a joke about the topic.
We move over here. We don't smash.
I thought I worked at FedEx.
Okay.
Moo.
Doug
got fired, Nicka.
Doug thought it was his house. Oh shit! The cows, mute yourself.
They found us, honey.
Grant, did you have any testimony?
Grant, welcome
to
the courtroom.
Never fall.
Brilliant.
I had to blow my nose.
Did you have any accusations or thoughts and opinions on CEO you would like to share?
Yeah, character.
Well, I like CEO. CEO thinks I hate him. My only complaint against CEO would be one time I was doing a stream, and there's this titty streamer on Twitch. Her name is Amaranth. She's really pretty popular.
Oh, wow.
She's hot as fuck.
That's fucking great.
Dude, this girl came to my stream when I was doing prank calls, and she was watching, but CEO and Pound Road's guilty of this one, too, were giggling like schoolgirls the whole time, and everybody went
just snitching on everyone.
Needs to shut up. And basically, Amaranth never gave me the follow.
I didn't know it was her. Holy shit. Out of whack.
Yeah, are you calling us from a tin can?
Out of whack, dog.
CEO possibly could have cucked me out of Amaranth.
That's just funny, though. That's not really, like...
No, that's sad. She's fucking hot.
I don't feel
so bad. Record show.
So it's your testimony that you were cucked by the CEO?
Well, it's a potential.
You sound like a cornball. I'm going to dismiss you from the
His strong suit's interviewing tranny hookers, all right? Can you sing us out? Sing us a song for Don on the way out.
I think we need Doug here. Doug, do you have a testimony?
Oh, I got shit.
Listen, my nose. Listen.
All right. Then I would like to turn this over to CEO. Would you like to cross-examine Cosmic Cam and his testimony on the trial of Jimmer Stan?
No, I don't give a shit. I really don't. He has...
Do y'all hear the hurt in his voice?
Alright, okay, there you go.
It's bad. It's
like he's exhausted.
Like defeated or sad?
Baby, sweetheart, are you crying over there?
Do y'all remember when Jimmernam would talk gibberish to, like, filibuster people? Do y'all remember that?
I thought it was my turn to talk, shithead.
Go ahead, CEO.
Oh, my feelings are hurt. You gonna call me a duty
it's
head
not
next?
Not your feelings.
Go ahead, CEO. No, go ahead, CEO.
Smell like buggers.
No, now we're not going to. Let's just ruin the whole show. Let's just shit on it. Let's do it. I enjoy it because I'm gonna go back to Broke Bar, right? That's what I'm gonna do.
No, you're gonna go back to FedEx.
Why is
tomorrow?
It
8 a.m. start, son.
Did they not deliver your package? Did it come to your Broke Bar?
I'm a UPS kind of guy.
Oh, me too.
Oh.
His ukulele was damaged when it arrived.
Do they have FedEx in Canada?
How do you get a package? You're fucking homeless.
It's true.
Alright, so Clickbait, we're going to need a ruling on this.
I just want to say one other thing, though. You know, Cosmic, he never does.
So if CEO cries, does that
could
officially make him Jimmernam?
Could you shut the fuck up? Could you shut the
fuck up? Nah,
bitch,
it's my show.
It's your show? Well, apparently I can't ban people. So it is your show. Go ahead.
Thank you. Okay, CEO, you had something to say? Go ahead.
No, I don't. It's your show.
I'm throwing it. CEO, I'm throwing it to you. Go ahead.
You'll just start talking over people,
go ahead.
Bringing up FedEx and how they ruined your package.
Ian, go ahead.
Ooh, how dare they charge you... How dare they charge you cash on delivery?
Go ahead, Clickbait.
Are we still interrupting CEO?
I can't pay for
RossDawg, are you fucking serious right now? Are you fucking serious right now? You got this fucking piece of shit on your fucking show?
Beat it, stupid.
Alright. Can we get a testimony from Don A? Don A, do you have any accusations towards CEO?
Go fuck your wife, Don.
He's fucking dead to me. He's dead to me. You understand me?
Go fuck your wife, Don.
Piece of shit. He's got so many fucking fat rolls. He's got a million fat rolls.
Don, have your wife walk the dog.
Ask her
what
it is. Stretch marks, not a million.
He's soaking on fucking chicken because he can't even go one fucking show without having to suck it on the fucking phone.
Don, can I correct you on one thing that you did wrong? You said it was fat rolls. It was stretch marks. I have a million.
Yeah, he plays his stretch marks like a ukulele.
His stomach looks like an interstate map.
Hey, I'm just busting balls. Yeah, you guys know.
No, it doesn't look an interstate map because the stretch marks only go north to south.
He wears pajama outfits as business casual.
Not really a grid system. It's the north stand. South set of highway.
Can we take a moment to talk about Don A? I just want anybody that is a With Apologies fan subscriber to know
we
you should subscribe. Subscribe to the RossDawg channel because he has a lot of exclusive content that I don't download.
We don't have any fans.
We don't have a fans. We don't have a show.
Nope.
We just go around trolling people. That's all we are.
Yep. Well, that's what now, Cosmic does. He sunned me. Whoa! Look at him doing. He's using Jimmer words. Whoa! I sunned him. You got cut. Who the fuck said cut in 2008?
CEO, here's the part where
I like cut.
Saying in the world.
Here's the part where I want to talk to you, CEO.
I am completely out of touch. I thought I was
man
old
to man.
And I worked. Now I'm a young
can we get some?
Will you behave like a young man? Go ahead. Sorry, music. Ian.
Can we get some music like in South Park when they make a valid point?
I cucked him. I dominated the CEO.
Wrap it up all nice for us.
Like the shaman came with my bag of fucking salt.
CL, go ahead and throw on some 311 for us. Go ahead and throw on some 311.
Give me some stuff 311.
Whoa, Amber. My fucking throwing stars to be the shaman.
Amber is the color of her energy. Whoa.
Now, CEO, I remember a time when we were just busting balls. And
you can play it on a stretch.
And we had a fool. We had just one fool. We could only afford one fool. That's all we could afford with all our money together. And his name was Nick. And he became a fool when he became a proud. And we had to confront him about his proudness. And then after Nick was saved, I became a square pimp and a follower of Dante Nero. And you had to confront me and accuse me of my crimes so that I could shake away the square pimpedness of my life. And now, the unthinkable has happened. You've become a Jimmer Stan. You've become what you hate. We need to pull you back. We all love you. We all want you here, but you can't go full Jimmer. Never go full Jimmer.
I'm full Ian, don't make me the godson of your child. Watch the fuck out. You better look out. I'm full Jimmer now. Why'd you stop playing it? I was enjoying that.
I don't know. Are we ending the show or what are we doing?
I don't know.
I think we go as long as it's still fun.
Okay.
I want to talk about Don A being on the show because, like I said, there's about 10 minutes where he was on where I was excited. I was like, oh man, lots of personality. I miss this guy. And then he just lost his shit and turned into the same shitbag we've always known him to be. And I was like, oh yeah, that's why we hate him. Don A, you're inconsistent. You will contradict yourself for the sake of trying to win the argument, and you don't realize that you lose by contradicting yourself.
No, I do the same thing. I'm a piece of shit too.
So you are also Don S. Is that your argument that we're all Jimmer?
Yeah, every fucking person in this universe takes Jimmer qualities. Every single one.
Yeah, I'm the only saying Jimmy, bro.
Name one Jimmer quality that I have.
Shut up.
Everyone has a Jimmer quality in
shut
this
the
universe.
Fuck up,
CEO is acquitted.
Yeah.
If everybody is, he is acquitted. Producer Jay, I did have one more point.
Producer Jay, 12 times 36.
Producer Jay, wasn't your testimony CEO was doing an Eric Andre bit?
Cosmic cum. Fuck your ass.
Is it? Jay's not here currently. So
Well, then I guess you're off the hook for plagiarism.
Well, thank God for that. I guess I won't be like Cosmic Cam and be stealing from Kyle and Jim Norton.
Ooh, Cosmic Cam.
Ooh. I know. I guess Jim Norton owns the language. You know, he owns the English language. It's weird.
Colin Quinn started it.
I know. You own the English language. Fair enough, CEO.
I do own the English language.
Jimmy Norton does anything.
Cosmic, that's not
a very good argument. Fair enough.
You should get out of my country. You should go back to Mexico, redheaded Louis C.K., jack off in a fucking room, weird, creepy rapist with your fucking...
CO, do you freestyle your insults, or do you actually have, like, an idea where you're going? Or do you just, like, a freestyle rapper? You just jump and keep going.
I'm a freestyle
pedophile. He was
equipped.
I like the ukulele.
Can we get an official ruling from Clickbait?
Yeah, I'm guilty. Fuck all you niggas. I am Jimmernam.
If you are guilty, then I have a sentence for you. Can we get a pounding on the gavel real quick?
Pleading guilty. This is shocking.
What?
I need a gavel.
I'm tired of guilty being Jimmernam.
All right, CEO. Since you have pled guilty to the crime of being a Jimmerstan, I hereby sentence you to a smashing from Kyle, and you must battle him. In the next 14 days. In the next 14 days, you must go on Saiyan's Entertainment.
So you are the official cookie.
I work for a living.
You have 14 days to find a Kyle stream to be on.
Will not be there. I have to work.
You gotta donate a buck, stupid.
Well, then you do have to donate a dollar to Kyle. Those are your options. Battle him or donate a dollar.
My stupid cares to Kyle.
You're working, so you got money.
I don't
What's
care.
It gonna
I
be?
More. I have bills to pay.
One less
not
piece
donating.
Of chicken, man.
I hate Kyle.
Your
I
Honor,
hate
I refuse
guys.
To go to jail. I have a job.
Him
Your Honor, this is bullshit. I refuse
kid.
To go with the sentence.
Fucking that Kyle's a nigger. He's an actual nigger. Like I never met him.
Jesus Whoa, Christ.
He's a nigger.
Well, at least we can agree on something.
Jimmer.
He did it with a hard ER. It wasn't a double G.
Actually, the definition of a nigger. He's uneducated, illiterate, stupid as shit. All he does is get drunk and eat smoked fucking Newports and pop out retard kids. He has no ceiling tiles. He yells. He's a fucking brontosaurus bitch of a wife who is a plant-eating dinosaur tub of shit. He's a fuck. He lives 3 feet from the road in Section 8 housing. He's a fucking nigger. Nigger!
Cosmic Cam, would you care to defend
Michael
your
Richards.
Hero?
Oh, guys, RossDawg just got banned from YouTube. I hate to sell you.
What?
Oh, what?
No,
yep.
Playing 311?
No. No, just a hard R. Go on.
Oh,
no one got banned.
Cosmic Cam, would you care to defend Kyle?
Let's try that.
No, I agree with a lot of you.
Holy shit!
But the difference is Kyle's not gonna be like CEO and like, he started shit with me out of nowhere! He's not gonna
cry
in Discord rooms, you know, to his friends. So that's
Doug was crying the other day.
Kyle might hear this and go, Cosmic Cam, you the dumb piece of shit. Fuck you, you dumb ukulele.
Yeah,
butt
I don't
back motherfucker.
Sorry.
CO like gets mad and starts talking shit. Like, I have to go into Discord and discover CO's.
He fucking turned against me for no reason.
I could even, reading the text, I could hear his voice. It was weird.
I'd like to note there are at least three different women that signed up to be on the jury. Would they like to give us their deliberation?
Cynthia couldn't make it.
I understand people.
What about
that hate
Penelope and KCS?
Ian, I just want to say this. I understand people that hate black people. I really get it now. Because of guys like
culture, Kyle. Yeah.
Well, I think we're going to take our show to Compound.
Well,
I think
family,
that's the big news.
Came,
guys, clap it up. We're going to Compound.
They worked hard.
We
got to
deal
shit.
With the count.
Kyle is a welfare fucking warrior. He's a welfare. He just pumps out retarded kids.
It's been a nigga.
Penelope, Casey, Missy will step in for Cynthia.
I would like to say to Kyle, I don't understand.
I would like to bring to the stand Ross's Angels.
I don't understand why Kyle gets shit from Rent-A-Center, why he doesn't just do one big marathon to buy a fucking computer.
Ross has Angels, Cynthia, you're out. Missy, you're in.
I'd love to hear from the women of Apologies Land.
RossDawg's Angels. You know, Christian Brothers ain't cheap, I don't think, is it?
RossDawg's Angels.
They pay you to take it.
Like 10, 20 bucks,
yeah,
stupid.
Yeah, okay. No, but I mean, he says those cigarettes are like almost $11 or some shit.
Yeah, Newport.
So can we get a ruling on
stupid
the battle between Cosmic and CEO? Who smashed who here? Who mooed who? I'm thinking Cosmic mooed the CEO.
Can we get a mooing? Moo. Angels.
Oh.
Missy said guilty.
We got an innocent from, we got one innocent from Emily. Penelope.
Penelope says innocent. See, I don't know the... Comes down to Casey's vote.
And she said, as I said before...
That's not an official answer. She's filibustering.
Okay.
I don't know. Yeah, Jimmernam sets the bar pretty high.
Does Glista count?
I have to go not guilty.
I can hear Glista's truck backing up, so I know he's still here.
Oh, shit.
Glista's no, he's not.
Not guilty for reason of insanity.
Ooh, good one.
Ooh, actually, yeah, that's a good point.
That was going to be my Hail Mary anyway.
Yeah, but technically Jimmernam is insane, so is that a good...
I think the distinction between Jimmer...
We're going to need a doctor to examine these claims.
Consistently funny, so... You know, he'll never be a full Jimmer.
I've been in a mental hospital for 45 minutes. But still been there. And about a half hour that was waiting, because they...
That's how we met.
Yeah.
Are we still waiting on a Casey vote?
RossDawg, do you have any final thoughts on this?
I am fucking crazy.
Yeah, why is Casey taking so long to vote?
I think she said, I'm going with not guilty per reason of insanity.
Okay. All right. Ah, you fucking lost, Cosmic. Beat it,
all
stupid.
I can really say
I'm fucking crazy. I'm fucking crazy.
Ian-Ellis, I'm asking you, Ian-Ellis, can I be on
you can fucking lick my asshole, Cosmic. I'm coming
down. Yeah, you're welcome on every show. We told you was a full time guest.
Awesome. Looks like CEO's opinion doesn't matter.
Put me in a straitjacket. Put me in a straitjacket right
now.
CEO
does deserve one thing.
CEO, there was another charge.
Lock me in a motherfucking room.
Kyle the other day charged that he smashed you and you're scared to go on the show.
Ah! Are you scared? I'm crazy, motherfucker. I'm crazy. I'm wild, nigga.
CEO, are you scared to go on Kyle's show?
Dude, these fucking Doug Funny pictures are too much for me.
Cosmic, you can't hang them.
Yeah, dude.
Wait,
yeah, Doug, what do you got to say about that?
It's gunplay.
Next case.
All kinds of shit.
Doug, we got the pictures.
Disgusting.
Homosexuality, rape. Because I see Doug's like crying.
Crazy.
Incest.
Crazy.
Incest.
I'm okay. I want to lose my fucking mind. I really do want to lose my fucking mind. I've had it with this fucking holding on to sanity bull. Really have.
Let it go.
For having a breakthrough.
I'm letting it go. I'm crazy.
See, I never thought about meditation.
Crazy. I don't need your meditation, nigga. I don't have a mind. I'm nuts.
See, how many times have you read, like, the works of Friedrich Nietzsche?
I don't read, nigga.
Oh, okay. Well, fair enough. Fair enough.
Can we, what about Doug's wife? What do you got to say? What?
One more time.
By the way, being found not guilty, I have pointed to another 5-year term as
CEO, yes.
Thank you.
Is Doug here? Because I'd like to ask him some questions.
Yeah, I'm here.
Doug, the other day when I was on Kyle's show, after I left, you stuck around. And he beat you up pretty bad. It sounded like you were sniffling and crying on the phone. Were you crying?
I got a cold.
You gotta go?
Listen. No, I got a cold.
From crying in the rain?
He's got a cold. Listen. Guys, they don't want to fight.
I'm gone. I'll mute myself.
I do sound like Doug, but with a little bit more confidence.
I think Doug sounds like Glista. All
right, what do you got to say, Doug?
Whiny.
No, you're both Mexican, so that would explain it.
About?
Mm-hmm.
Doug, are you Mexican? I've heard you are. I don't know if that's true.
Doug denies the fact that he lost his show going on Saiyans.
Doug, are you Mexican?
No.
Are you Hispanic?
No.
Are you a wetback?
No.
Are you a dryback?
I don't know what that means.
The wetback, been in the sun long enough.
They call those blacks.
Is your wife, in fact, a Salvi?
I guess. Yes.
Knew it.
As in South Boston?
Salvadorian.
No. From Oregon?
Only two word answers are allowed here.
Hey, Doug, how's that new job in housing coming along?
It's doing good. I got the snow coming. Yay.
Doug, I had a question, by the way. You said that your 11-year-old kid would be the two kids. They're either too dumb or you don't know if they're not smart enough. Why don't you take your 11-year-old and two of
them? Here we go.
I'm giving you help.
You have kids. Nice.
I would be careful talking about the kids.
Apparently I'm insane, so I can
what
be a
was your idea? I don't think
we caught it. Whose kids are hard?
Say it again. Take the 11-year-old and do what with them?
I wanted to cut him in
thank
half
you,
and stuff him. And put him...
CL just said he wants to stuff an 11-year-old. What a creep.
Yeah.
What a fucking creep.
I want
to... He says he's going to stuff an 11-year-old. We got it, CL. We heard you. Don't worry. We heard you. We heard you, CL.
He wants to mount it on the wall. Like
I want to mount him on the wall and sing like one of those fish.
So you want to stuff and mount an 11-year-old. All right. Perfect.
On the wall, yeah.
Against the wall.
Yep.
Learned a lot tonight.
There's like a Spanish version of that song. It's like the same thing, but it's in Spanish.
Baby shark, ding 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 ding.
Ay, niño chaco. Hey, Simón.
I'm so tired. Baby shark.
Baby's in a caravan. Do 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 do.
Yeah.
Can I borrow some sugar in your lawnmower?
Where is Glista?
Can we borrow your green card today?
Did you guys at least find this to be an amusing episode?
Does anybody here not have any children?
I don't have
not
kids.
Not have any children?
Yeah, like my only dude here doesn't have kids.
Me and CO. Me and my buddy the CO have
legally.
No kids.
Well, I'm a pedophile apparently, so, you know, I have kids.
Yeah.
They live in school
buses. Are we counting against their will, children?
CO, you're cutting out. You need to come back.
I'm not coming back. Going to a mental hospital.
Well, I hope you guys will enjoy this episode of With Cosmic Brother Cam. We had the court hearing of CO.
It was great. Why is there such silence in this fucking Discord? There's 11 people in here.
I don't know. The other one falling asleep.
I'm trying to go have a cigarette.
I was just eating some hay.
I'm being honest.
You should try vaping, bro.
Who's left here? Helen, what's up? You got something to add to this?
No, everybody subscribe to the Ellis podcast.
I mean, this is a guy who threatened Jimmer and said that if he keeps talking shit, he's going to go meet him at his house.
Yeah, I did know better than
the Marine killer.
Platoon killer.
The Marine killer.
Have you been listening to the trial, Helen? What's your verdict?
I mean, I'd have to go with Casey as much as she dislikes me. and I stand on grounds of insanity and being a drunk retard. But
I think we need a big round of applause for Dirty Rob, who did an amazing job then on his defense.
Why does everyone think I'm a drunk? I don't drink at all. Why
justify your actions drinking, but Like, I guess Don wasn't drunk either.
No, Don is an alcoholic. I haven't...
It's because your mouth is too small for your rage, so it mumbles out of there. It's like you're chewing cum as you talk.
Ask Ian, I'm a completely sober guy.
Unfortunately.
A Muslim.
No, I...
Not that sober. Okay.
Ugh, I ate a pizza last night and woke up with very bad heartburn. It wasn't a good idea.
He does suffer from food addiction.
What kind of pizza?
Domino's.
Sports is your drug.
I get Domino like too, Chobani. Stupid. Donation.
Ew! What? Jesus Christ.
Corn.
RossDawg's
never forget. RossDawg said that fucking Kyle's mic needs a rain jacket, dude. That was a great fucking comment. And it does.
Is Glista still listening? Because I'd like to hear him talk about that time Caitlin
I just spray it with Rain-X, stupid.
It rolls right off.
It beads off, you corn.
Beads off.
Play it, Clickbait.
I got foot. Girl, slide right off the we make our special kids, stupid.
No, Kyle was the result of an Alabama Hot Pocket. We already that's how he was conceived. It's the only explanation.
So I guess the CEO is sentenced to battle terror Kyle. Will continue.
Kyle said CEO is scared. Do you guys think that CEO should live up to his punishment?
I thought he was innocent.
He pled guilty.
Well, that's true.
Doesn't matter. I was fine.
Under the ground,
no one cares what I say.
He's incapable of controlling himself.
Jesus Christ, he is
fucking. My fucking.
As his lawyer, we never entered a plea of guilty. We never did the guilty plea.
As a prosecutor, we ought to look at Terry versus Ohio.
The pleaing was a bit.
Yeah, he was just.
Yeah, were you happy with your representation?
Rob, I feel like he could have. Controlled things a little better, but I think Rob was pretty much on the right track with the whole thing, and I'm pretty happy overall.
Well, give him about an 8 out of 10.
Oh, yeah,
I'll
take that
one. Rob, a question. Have you ever been arrested for skate-related crimes?
Skate-related?
Yeah.
No, I was arrested for driving-related crimes, but I have a speeding problem.
Driving on.
What about you, Roland?
You're addicted to speed. Fair enough.
What? No, it's, Yeah. No, I drive too fast. That's whatever.
What was the most outrageous ticket you got? How far over were you going?
I was going like
how uncontrollable you are.
Honestly, if you really, I'm not even fucking around. I was going about, it was either 75 and a 15, or when I was going like 90 and a 50. Like it's been pretty bad. Yeah, I was going
that's
like.
That's what they wrote you for.
Yeah, that's what I got wrote for, by the way. It was.
Yeah, that's what you were doing, yeah.
Yeah, I maxed the car out on the highway. Like, I see how fast you can actually go when you're on the highway if there's no one around. Only if there's no other people around. That way I don't hurt anybody if I fuck up. But there's cops sometimes. Like, in Michigan, Clickbait, you can kind of give me some backing. There's cops, they hide very well here, and yeah, they fuck me good.
And he's like, one of those guys that gets in his HOV lane by yourself and just burns it.
Yeah, I can't drive until 2019.
When I was in Florida, dude, they'd be in like abandoned overpasses. One cop would be, and they'd have like five cop cars lined up on the other side of the fucking overpass where you couldn't see them.
Yeah, they do that with the helicopter. And then the guy had the radar going. Too.
Yeah, they do that. I was going to say, RossDawg, they do it in Texas.
Like 4th of July, they'll do it like right over the hump. And the cops will actually be like, I'm sorry, but once the helicopter gets you, gotta write the ticket.
Like, yeah, you. Dude, it's crazy
you,
there. As soon as you get,
gotta pay
as soon
for
as you
the
get
gas.
On the Georgia line, they start fucking with everybody, dude.
Crack ass.
So did you guys hear Joe Booney refused to testify because there's a Packers game on?
It will not be forgotten.
Man, fuck the Packers. God. Hate the Packers.
You won't call into Joe Booney and say that.
Oh, is he a huge Packers fan?
Pussy boy.
Oh, shit.
Oh, is he?
Is he a big Aaron Rodgers fan? Loves him.
Aaron Rodgers is
move, bitch.
Quarterback. I support you 120%, Mr. Aaron Rodgers. Discount double.
I believe that's a direct quote.
Hey, does anyone have the audio of Kyle's wife and him banging? It was over Discord.
Yes. It's on with apologies.
We have everything here, good sir.
If you go to the With Apologies archives, there's a big cover photo that says Saiyan sex tape.
I'm not sure if you guys played the audio in that or you just talked about it, though, because I thought I was looking for that at one point.
We played at the beginning.
Awesome. I'll have to check that out.
As Unbelief would say, it's scuffed audio.
Throw anything in Discord and I'll play it right now.
You didn't hear anything that my neighbor don't hear every day, stupid. They hear me every day. Every day I fuck my wife like that. That big old brown thorough. I bend over, I lift her tail up. I lift it up and I spit some chicken grease in that crack. And I stick my dick in there and I go KO 10 times 4 in that pussy.
You know, the CEO, I actually tipped him off about that. I just didn't want to catch. I was being a big pussy. I was like, bro.
You had the original recording.
Dude, it was. I did. I had one too, actually. We were both sitting in Discord with both of our fucking things lit up just recording.
Yeah, you probably racked off him. Too stupid.
I was trying to message him and I knew he was busy recording too. I'm like, fuck, man. That was hilarious.
So hard to text with my dick in my other hand.
Yeah, I use my dick to text. I use the swipe feature. But no, he was like. The next day, Kyle was like, oh, big deal, you got a tape of me fucking? Oh, let's just play it right
here. That's what you niggas don't understand, these white cornballs. You sit around whacking off.
You hear me. And you no hear views. Me fucking giving it good. I was like, Jesus, man, there's no way to get this guy. He has no shame.
If I jerked off right now, I'd get 2,000 views, stupid.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, you like that, baby? You like that?
Dude, can we play that? Can we just play that right now?
Just for the courts. Just for the record.
Please, I'll find it. No, I got it right now. Anybody else has it quicker.
The people are...
He's got it queued up on his desktop.
Can you... Is there any way you can turn it up super fucking loud?
Yeah.
So I'll let you know that there's a lot of hatred. There's a lot of hatred for people that the way they produce their show is they just keep asking the audience, what do you want me to talk about? What do you want me to play?
Just give me something and I'll do it. That's the beauty of my people. I don't give a shit.
I'll save that for a Producer Jay's shitty show.
Producer Jay is, he's a contender. He did go after Kyle. But I don't know. Producer Jay is a very serious guy, and he runs a very serious serious show.
Tom just said you're a bunch of virgins.
Sirius XM.
I think we do need to talk about Producer Jay being the fun police, though.
Alright, I'm gonna play this audio. Ready?
Hey, I never had any reasonable points.
Oh, yeah, you gotta turn it off.
He was just taking a shit, stupid.
Now that you know what she looks like, it's even more hilarious.
Oh, man, this is great.
What does RossDawg always say? It's Chesiree.
I imagine her clomping your foot like a horse stomping.
This just makes me want to move out of the
tub. Give me another can of Spam, babe.
Two on my cornball.
Grant, I'll give you $300 if you can kidnap Catcher.
You know, I could probably find Saiyans by live stream, because he only lives like a mile from that boy.
I'd like to see what Chesire's diet is. I like to believe that she eats a
lot. That's good. Pull it out of my fat roll and put it in my pussy, stupid.
Kyle's been pretty direct about where he lives.
She really is a Jurassic Park-looking bitch.
Oh, I'm gonna come,
lick
stupid.
My cornballs, lick my cornballs.
Beat it for me, beat it, stupid.
It would only
you know
be better
what? I gotta admire, she's got her man's back fucking 100%.
I'm gonna corn.
That's real
I'm
rough.
Gonna corn.
I'm smashing you.
I'm corning.
I'm smashing you, stupid.
I'm corn. I got some cream corn.
I'm making
for you.
Cream corn.
Yeah.
Yeah, if Kyle had like five Desirees, he could take over the world.
Daddy!
Mike can have y'all.
I wonder if his kids look like dinosaurs.
There's a lot of welfare money.
Daddy, what are you doing to mommy?
Daddy, milk.
So what they sound like. They sound like,
Dad, what are you doing to mom?
What are you doing?
This kind of sound like Elephant Boy a little bit.
What features? What features?
He's like, oh, my kids aren't stupid. It's a bit. It's a bit.
Do you imagine like his daughter has that brontosaurus face?
It's not Don Jr. Thin mustache. It's not Don Jr.
Elephant Boy is special. That's the thing. And like, I knew he was
special though. I think retards are
Jesus Christ
effective. You should be allowed to take your kid back to the hospital if it comes out as a retard.
That's why we're
CEO, do you have an autistic
this
son?
This is why we're an autistic species, because of hatred.
No,
like
I don't have children.
You don't want to raise us.
And I can't be a father. Fuck that.
I thought you had an autistic son. Are you lying?
I have four autistic sons, actually. I named them 1, 2, 3, and 4. And,
I named them 1, 2, 6, and 11. Daddy, when can I have some of the grape soda?
Well,
I'll be right back.
Colin
pours
it on their head.
He even
put it in the right, he pours it on their head. Waters them.
Ow.
He has a watering bucket. And he goes around.
Are your retards passing? The way you pass for white, do they pass for normal?
A little bit. But once you start talking to them, you realize, oh, they're fucking idiots.
The only problem with this subject is everybody gets so quiet. It's like nobody wants to go there. I'll dance in it little bit.
Guys, Jay's not here. We have free reign to talk about anything we want without being arrested.
Yeah.
Have you guys heard of Scientology?
Oh, I would love it if the special needs community, Twitter attacked us and tried to take down our CEO.
You want to know what happened when I was in grade 11? I had this thing where... it was this bullshit class called leadership, and we basically left the school every morning at 8. We went to this public school like 5 minutes away, and they made us like help the kids in the morning who were like stupid. So they had me working with this fucking kid. He was like a autistic, like grade 7, and he would used to tell me all these wrestlers could beat UFC fighters, and I knew he was a retard, but he got me so fucking mad. And I was like, you know what? I'll just tell it to you because you don't know. Wrestling's not fucking real. And this dude started having like an...
It was real for me, damn it!
Yeah, he started doing that.
It was real for me!
And I was like, yeah. And guess what? Lesnar, the steroids. He sucks. Fedor and Nelly Nanko would beat him.
Rock is a steroid beast. He's so full of shit when he denies it.
Is that why you got so mad at Richie Ross?
Yeah.
I used to work with special needs of all ages, young and old. And old, I mean, like, I had some that were, like, 50
or
60.
Just family. That doesn't count.
I had some 60-year-old special needs people. And you think, like, all right, when they're 20, they have the mind of a 6-year-old.
You're not working with them. It should be a part of being a family.
Because he's dead. It's hard to work with a corpse. I strung him up. I put a voice box in there.
Stupid.
I'm going to coin so hard, stupid.
So, you think you like when they're 20, hold on, let me make a point.
Fine.
Grab my corn.
When they're 20, they have the mind of a 6-year-old. You might think when they're 60, maybe they're up to like a 20-year-old, but they keep the mind of a 6-year-old forever into their 50s and 60s.
That's cool.
Yeah, baby, lick my corn ball.
That's cool.
Well, that's what brings up an interesting point, because like, let's say you're an 80-year-old guy and your wife's in the home.
Wait, clickbait. Hang a second. So when they're 80, they don't ever go, "Hey, why am I still 6?" Like
No.
They never have that level of self-recognition.
Let's say you're 80 and your wife's 80 and she's in the fucking home, and she has like she's like a 6-year-old in her head, right? Like she's basically retarded. I mean, are you still allowed to fuck? Or is that dirty? Is that like...
They'll fuck anything.
Fuck a retard.
So anyway, wait a second, I forgot.
They, I'll let you know, they actually have special pants where the pockets are sewn shut so that they don't play with themselves in public. Like, a lot of times you see them in suspenders, that's so they can't get in their pants and publicly masturbate.
Makes sense. Yeah, no, I've heard there's, like, rampant rape in, like, old folks' homes.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
They'll just wander in and fucking... That's crazy.
Do you guys really not sit there and grab your ball sometimes to play with them?
All the time.
But not in an old
I'm doing it right now.
Oh, cosmic.
Chemical. Ditto.
Jinx.
Is anyone else here a virgin?
Suck my Nathan's.
Hold in my asshole.
We all have, like, most of us have kids, bro.
Oh, shit. What's that like?
Suck my Nathan's.
Wait, Helen, you're a virgin, dude?
Helen, no.
He got cocked by CEO, of course.
Are you a virgin in your asshole?
Virgins don't admit it.
My asshole, though.
That's how you keep it clean with the old man upstairs. Take it in the ass.
Well, unless pee string counts.
What, licking it?
Boofing. Wait, what is that? Have you been boofing?
Have you docked?
Past life.
You know, this might be a good time for Dante Nero to give you some love advice.
Yeah.
Dante Nero,
sure. I'm a surprise witness on this trial. I think the CEO, I'm beating a few women in my time, you know? I called Ian Ellis at 4 in the morning being like, Ian, how do I hide a body? I've done that. Yeah, I know what he's saying. My mom talks a lot of shit too, nigga.
So give him some love.
Can you help Helen Keller get some pussy?
Yeah, like, every time I've gotten to the point where, you know, like, boob grab and stuff like that, I sometimes it's my fault.
Is this Prince Azrael?
You're worried you're gonna be like rapey?
Megan.
Well, not rapey, more like
Princess Annabelle, welcome back.
Can I ask you a question? Do they know that you're grabbing their boobs?
Oh, yeah, no, we're in the makeout.
Like you're at like a traffic light or whatever, like on the sidewalk, and you just go up.
Dude,
nothing rapey. Far from rapey.
Slow the beating off down just a little bit, and you won't have a boner problem, dude. Just. Try to like
curve the masturbation.
Don't you dance with sweet lady H?
What's that dance with what?
Sweet lady H. RossDawg, quit jerking off.
I have.
We gotta give him some suspenders for RossDawg.
Helen, just play with himself. Get a prescription for Viagra. Either will do, and you'll be fine.
Just get a prostitute, practice making your dingle dongle big, and then she will get you
comfortable. I think you need to stop jerking off.
I think you should join the Proud Boys. I recommend Proud Boys take salsa lessons. Yeah.
You know, CEO, we never talked about Gavin has officially quit the Proud Boys.
Yeah, Gavin, why are you leaving me to run the Proud Boys now? It's hard to do my desk. I can't take Proud Boy phone calls when I'm connecting people's wireless plans.
Oh, shit.
There's so many hours in the day. Verizon, the official
Proud Boy.
Proud Boy.
Proud Boy. Proud Boy.
Can I ask you guys a question? Who is this guy, Gavin McGinnis, you guys are always talking about?
Yeah.
This guy with a mustache smells like pussy.
He's the All Rights little brother.
I get more pussy than
he's
all of
like
you because I
Kyle's
have kids.
Little brother.
He's like an emaciated version of Conor McGregor.
He's a faggy little nerd that likes to always have like the right point, but he does very little research to back up his points. He's just a cocky, condescending
piece of shit. Get off my lawn! Guns, drugs, sex, family. Yeah.
He's very hateable. Very hateable. He has the fucking dumbest.
So he sounds a lot like Kyle.
Here's the thing I don't understand,
I do have more views than you. You should have thought my views when I was on campaign. Obviously, I have more views than you, and I'm Canadian. So I smashed you, stupid. I'm Gavin McInnes.
He's hateable, dude. So hateable.
Why are all the right-wing people just as hateable as all the social justice?
Because
I thought
they're
they
like
were supposed to be trying to make a better scene.
Years.
They're all hateable. Steven Crowder? He's a fucking nerd.
He's awful.
Look, he's like to do musicals.
He flashes that wedding ring like it's a fucking... I don't know, man. He's a weirdo.
Even Joe Rogan is
Gavin's
a fucking dude.
the tranny.
He'll play with it like, yeah, so ladies, bullshit. You missed your chance. You bitches.
You look at both sides. Both sides are cornball.
I was listening to people. Alright, shut up with your cornball points there. They're both lying.
Let's go type another paragraph.
Yeah, go make another hack comment.
Go type another paragraph.
Oh, they're all lying. You can't
go subtitles, dick.
I want CNN and Fox News and the Twitter in the middle.
Ian, before you continue to go on, I'd just like to remind you, you did vote for Hillary Clinton because the less of two.
Oh, you're a Hillary cut?
Maybe you should. Ian, you should maybe not.
Fucking Hillary cut talking shit. Type another paragraph, you fucking idiot. Hillary.
Yeah, Ian, this isn't a pick. You're not going to win this one.
Ian Ellis is a Trevor Noah watching
liberal. Yeah, oh, God, I hate Trevor Noah.
Well, you voted for Trevor Noah. So
I think if somebody wants to take his new Netflix special, 90% of that you can find it as stolen material.
Son of Patricia. Ian. Son of Ian
Ellis. Ian's licking his wounds right now.
Ian.
Yes,
you
sir.
You voted for Hillary Clinton. Stay out of politics.
I'm not sure I actually voted in this last one. I think I sat the last one out.
Yeah, I'm sure you're not sure. Hey, don't fuck with Grant Hitler.
I definitely voted for Obama.
Can I ask you a question, Ian?
No.
Someone who has killed so many people. It's like a literally, there's hour-long videos of herself and lying and doing anything to vote. She's the lesser of two evils? Really? Really?
She seemed more competent and able to toe the status quo.
Are you?
I'm not looking for change. I'm looking for things to stay exactly the fucking same.
The one that said, if I'm elected, we will go to war with Russia. That one.
The news scared you, didn't they? I was a little scared of the guy at first from the news. You know. But
I'm only saying, Ian. The one
he
that
just
said,
seems horribly incompetent.
Yeah.
Videos of her at CNN and said, I will go to war with Russia because they hacked our election.
You know what the biggest thing I hated about Hillary was what Alex Jones said about her having fainting spells. I was like, I don't need this bitch falling over in the middle of her fucking State of the Union.
Yeah. You know what it is? It just shows you really how pointless that position is. It's just a fucking...
Hillary would be the first woman dressing up in a hijab for Muslim Appreciation Day. In America.
You just listen to yourself, your fucking...
We still have a president with a big dick.
Do you guys ever notice this? When Hillary Clinton goes to the Middle East, she doesn't have a job, but like all other women do. You know why? She's a man.
She's got giant balls. She's all balls.
Just saying.
I remembered my point I was going to make when he said Joe Rogan's a douchey piece of shit or something like that. I was listening to Who Are These Podcasts? The show that shits on other podcasts. And the co-host goes, Joe Rogan, he's a genius. He really is the most brilliant person of our entire generation.
Yeah,
I really look up to him. I think he's a genius.
Chris D'Elia says Joe Rogan will be president.
Chris D'Elia doesn't have three brain cells to rub together.
Ian, you can't talk shit. You've already been revealed as a Hillary duck this screen.
That's why you want me to talk about this. It's like
a music cue.
Like trying to say I'm not crazy.
There's like a chain of like Justin Bieber, Chris D'Elia, and Joe Rogan. They're all like.
Who sounds like Jackson Black?
What about Joe Booney?
What up?
I think Joe Booney should be president.
You're the spiritual troll.
I think CEO. President.
I thought that was Dirty Rob
because he's Canadian.
You know he would nuke us just for the fuck of it.
Let me tell you this right now.
And I think CEO sounds like he knows what he's doing. Make him president. He could put Cosmic Ham in his
place. Here's CEO's presidency. Alright guys, take me to the bunker. Alright, now put me on the national broadcasting system. Hey guys, aliens are real, fuck you, I'm blowing up the planet. And then he'd just live in the bunker playing Xbox while the rest of us are dead.
The very first day, if I was running, I'm telling you, we and fucking attack China. First fucking thing. Getting them chinks out of here. Done. They're done. We're going right at them.
Would you attack them with the military, or would you just troll them?
Day two.
What's with the anti-Oriental rhetoric, bro?
Oriental.
They got all the money. They make everything.
I don't know,
they're gonna
face.
Beat us. What we're doing is we're going right at them. Court press. Like, I'm talking all the aircraft carriers, all the bombers, all the Marines, everybody.
Does that include Chinese restaurants?
Going right after China.
You realize everything's made in China, right? Like, do we at least get to keep them as a slave race?
He's not.
Yeah, no, that's the thing. We're gonna go in there and we're gonna kill all their leaders, all their internet and shit. New robots. Because everyone's worried about robots taking your jobs. I'm gonna get Chinese people to do all the work.
That Chinese food is real bummer, man.
Everybody owns a Chinese person that goes to work for them.
There's a fucking billion of them.
I would love that.
All they're doing is buying cars, eating headphones, and then shitting. You gotta find a way to get China and India and Pakistan, those three places, to wipe each other out. And I know the best way to do it.
The Jews.
That's not a bad idea. I didn't even...
Send the Jews in there?
Pretty smart. They could,
I think we all need to start speaking American in this goddamn
I'd be okay if you wipe Europe off the face of the earth, too.
Is misinformation here?
If I was the fucking president, Europe wouldn't exist.
What does Danica think about all this is what I really want to know, though.
Danica, go
it's
ahead.
It's Danica!
There she is.
Hey,
girl.
Global climate is going in a really bad place.
CEO, what do you climate. Think about Danica? Do you like Danica?
Danica sucks dick like a champ.
Oh, another thing. We're annexing Cuba, and we're turning Cuba into the island of Las Vegas. It'd be just like it was in the 30s. Casinos everywhere. Strippers. You can have an overdose if you want. Gonna be
prostitution
great.
Should be legal, honestly. Prostitution is proven it lowers the divorce rate.
Are you gonna do anything about the Muslim problem?
Be legalized, it will be encouraged.
There
it will
be a final
right
solution.
Off
send the Jews
you can write
there
it
too.
On your taxes.
You got my vote. How about weed? Are we gonna make weed legal everywhere?
As long as it's smoking in stairwells, go ahead.
In stairwells.
I don't want to smell in a stairwell. I feel that's the most respectful thing you can do.
CEO, let me know what you think of this idea. I think for the Israel-Palestine thing, we build a wall around them and turn it into a gladiatorial stadium and just let them fight
idea.
It out.
Yeah. Why don't we just
music.
Fucking make Palestine an island? Like, just start digging.
Wait, don't.
Just push the West Bank right off.
Yeah,
why don't
West
they move
Bank
Palestine to
island.
New Zealand?
Just keep polluting
and
then
the really
West Bank will disappear.
We should redraw the lines around Israel to look like a dreidel.
Jackson Black here, Jew, aren't you?
Definitely.
I don't care what happens to Israel, to be quite honest.
Have you... But you've never been to the Holy Land.
He's the reason I pulled
me?
The music.
No, I don't need to go there.
No,
I
the
think,
spirit
is true. I think Israel... Israel is gonna get bigger.
You can watch the movie. You don't
what
even
does that
what?
Mean.
What?
Jackson, so you support the Holy Land, right?
Okay.
You support the expansion
Israel,
into Palestine,
Egypt,
more
Lebanon.
Jews.
I would be okay if we
the
just
nuked
that whole
Jews.
Side of the world.
Ew.
That's what I wanted to
the world
do.
Needs, I think everyone.
I don't understand why anyone is a Jew.
Nothing
all the Jews should just be like, hey, we're not doing this anymore. We're done.
Jackson
secular,
Black, there's
we're
too
out.
Many rules.
I think
too many rules.
It's the opposite. I think everyone should just come Jewish.
When you married your wife, did she have to have a mikra bath?
Why not? Live in a world full of
Jews.
Where we're all the chosen people.
Hey,
don't you
cut
off
with your people, man. Cut off my cock, bro.
Did your wife have a mikra bath?
It's healthier.
Before you married her.
And it looks
is that
better.
An Irish Jewish person? Or?
Is it true Jews fuck through sheets? Like there's a sheet partition?
All that shit.
The Amish do that as well.
Oh,
does her pussy have Shylock curls?
Yes.
Well, just two on either lip.
Well, some Jews do. I do. First,
why does
it true that she hides gold in her snatch?
it just
the pussy's got a little yarmulke.
It's got a gefilte smell to it.
Right on the clit.
Is Grant Hitler available for a counterpoint to this all Jew solution?
Grant Hitler. Go ahead, Grant.
I think that Jewish people.
I'm okay
if
with that.
If we could get rid of all the Jews or all the Scientologists,
we summon him.
You know, Scientology is getting their own channel on DirecTV.
Is it really?
Jew fight.
Scientology is a complete cult. Fuck that shit.
We have Dirty Rob, who's a Jew.
My doctor's a heeb, and I like him, so I don't want to get rid of him.
I think Cosmic Ham. Cosmic Ham, are you a little bit anti-Semitic?
A little.
A lot of
I'm against Zionism. That's it. I'm not against Jews.
The skin on his ukulele is a Jew's whole.
But I'm against like nationalist Zionism.
You're against that's a great the state joke, of Israel.
No, so, I mean there's a lot of Jews who protest Zionism in Israel, like young Jewish kids protesting Zionism. So
well, there are millions of people in the country. So if you say a lot, you like.
It's the overwhelming majority, Jackson.
Yeah, technically, there's a lot of people in this Discord, but that doesn't really...
Yes, it is. You've never been to Israel. You're not even Jew.
I'm gonna fucking...
We don't, you're not a real... Have you been to Israel yet, Jackson?
You can't even balance your checkbook.
I've been to Israel probably more times than you have.
Have you?
Wait, are there two Jews in here?
You just go to Jerusalem? Is that the only place
you can name? Two Jews walk into a Discord.
Is that the only place you can name in the country?
They buy the Discord.
Get them dirty, Rob.
You know what I'll do? I got a way to solve the Israel-Palestine conflict.
This guy's triggering me a little bit. I don't want to get into
it. You're not a Jew, dude.
Grant Hitler, comment.
I will nuke the entire Holy Land. So
Grant Hitler.
It's Zionism. That's the problem. Jesus was crucified. Jews really don't hate white people. It's fucking Zionism.
Yeah, there's the town of Christ Killer.
I'm telling you,
Jews didn't kill Christ, though. It was the fucking Romans.
Yeah, the Romans killed him.
That's the thing.
We all killed him with our sin.
Jesus was Jewish, though, boys.
And it was spun like
it was Roman ruled. I mean, what the hell is that? Roman ruled Israel, I guess you could call it. So, yeah. I mean, what would the Jews who were subjugated by the Romans...
Jesus, stupid.
The Jews
they put him in the crowd.
It got spun that way.
It was spun that way.
Roman followers.
Spain and in England.
You're saying it's Don A's people?
It was in Spain and England where they did it, yeah. It was in Spain. Moors started in, like, the state.
Jesus, you know I was just busting balls, right?
Deflecting your nuts.
We're busting Jesus' balls?
Watch his pilot. This is busting balls.
Get down from that cross, you jerk.
Oh, hey, Jesus, I love you for 30 pieces
of silver, you fucking Jew bastard.
You're with Rome or you're against it.
Yeah.
I'll kiss you on your cheek now, fucking
Jesus, if you just would have said fuck the CE dope, I wouldn't have had to do it to you. You made fun of my kid.
Don Judas.
Anybody listening to this, if you haven't seen it, go check out Clickbait's YouTube video, Don A. the Movie.
Yes, that was my magnum opus.
But I'm making him offer camera.
That's your second amazing doc that you've dropped in last 6 months.
Doc. Oh, fuck, man.
Yeah, son.
Well, Don A. was and always will be a fucking liar and a fool.
Let the record show.
I will give Jackson credit. He does know about the greater Israel thing, so that kind of gives him some Jew points. So I'll give him.
Jew, you guys keeping score on who's like a Jew?
I do.
Why don't you just pull each other's dick out and measure who's got less skin? Done.
Why don't the Jews just live under the crust of the earth? They clearly don't need sunlight.
I think you gotta use fluid to measure.
They don't bathe or comb their hair.
Care of the Muslim problem and the
Europe
problem.
They may as well live in the hollow earth. Nobody likes them. They're not welcome here. They're mole people. So go back to your hole.
Yeah, crab people.
Let me ask you guys a question.
You sound like somebody that really wishes they were Jewish.
Professor, are you Jewish?
Yes. Mahib.
I'm
worried that the Zionist regime is taking over Canada, and I've given it a lot of thought, and the Jews need to be wiped out.
Well, I've given a lot of thought, and I've spoken on many occasions at universities across America and in Canada.
That's a good nervous Hitler impression.
Yeah, nervous Hitler, that's what Jordan Peterson is.
He is. He's like an Adderall.
Who's got to go? The Jews need to start making their bed right when they get up, not laying around doing whatever else they do.
I realize the Jews are the reason I hadn't slept in 25 days.
Mm. Yeah, Jordan Peterson's a, he's a cornball. It's a corn. I love it. That's beautiful. Is that you, CEO?
Can I ask a question of the Jews?
He's got the voice of an angel.
So, when you look at Muslims, do they not seem like backwards, uneducated, fucking
rednecks?
Yeah. Medieval humans to you?
Yeah.
How do you not feel the same way about Judaism?
Because we don't blow ourselves up because somebody drew our god.
Yes, but you guys do cut off the tip of your cock head for...
So do a lot of Christian countries. I mean, look at America.
Wait, yeah, CEO is uncircumcised?
No one said they were crazy.
I'm not defending...
Yeah, and I would never... If my parents cut my cock head, I would fucking kill them. I really would.
I'm so uncircumcised.
Hold on, are you not circumcised?
Yes, I'm not.
That's disgusting, bro. Go get a fucking shower. Oh my god.
If you're not circumcised, your dick looks like the monster in King Kong. It's disgusting.
It's fucking great.
Wait, but so, like, your dickhead's really shiny and sensitive, isn't it?
Does anybody know, is Jimmer's dick circumcised?
Like, ours are rolling around in our pants all day. Yours is covered.
No, that's just his excuse.
I never saw Jimmer's, so I can't say.
It's nice and warm at all times.
We're going to get Jenkins Flames to come on air if we keep talking about this.
Oh, fuck.
It was 10 inches.
He's
a creep sometimes with that shit.
I just think if you cut a baby's cock, and you're a pedophile. That's just what I think. You want to do with your whole gun, you can...
None of us are doctors.
Bloody baby dick. Can you answer
that?
No,
that's the thing.
Baby dick.
The fucking Moyle is not a doctor. It's just some dude with a beard who cuts a dick for a living.
He's a tag of with all the foreskin, though.
I have my
and he puts his mouth on it.
Would you say your Jewishness is more of a cultural identity or a religious belief?
It's cultural.
That's a good question.
I'm ethnic. Yeah. I, like,
then why don't you get rid of the fucking religion?
I'm not a religious person.
He's Colombian as well.
Incredible religion. I don't know.
But
it's,
you would say,
I don't know.
You definitely have some cultural influence from the Jews, right?
I believe it to be 100% true. I don't think it's practiced in a good
way.
Well,
we know you're fucking retarded.
Pedophilia practiced?
We're talking to the other Jew. Shut up.
The one we like.
He might be religious, though. He might know more. Like, my whole family's not religious. We were just born in.
You're all going
Jews.
To hell.
Why?
Yeah.
Princess Annabelle, do you have something to say about these unsaved pieces of garbage?
You sound like an upset Gentile. Need a little religion in your life?
Oh, girl.
Aha, you're triggered.
I'm still trying to figure out why
you
suck bloody baby dick.
What do you need to figure out about Moyle?
Because
why do they suck, we talk about them cutting baby penises, but we never talk about them sucking it afterwards. Why do they suck it?
So we're gonna why do you guys suck all these boys
in your bikini?
Like, why do
you... I don't know why you care about what a Moyle does. It's got nothing to do with you.
Because that's not what a Moyle does. That's just not true. So
that's not true?
That's
Are you fucking retarded?
They do suck your baby dick, right? Yeah,
that's actually serious. You
do. Just seal the wound off, yeah.
Yeah, that's definitely something they do, dude.
Can you answer me?
Yeah.
What is it you've done?
Please look it up. Please look it up.
Can you tell me why?
It's a very minor cut. That's done.
It's a very minor cut.
Do you know your Jewish history?
I just kiss it shut. I don't actually lick it. I just kiss it. What's wrong with that?
I have Jewish history questions.
You're a fucking pedo, dude.
This is why I don't
like a pedo. You have a pedophile's voice, and now you're trying to go, what? I just kiss it closed. Like, what's the big
sounds like a French villain.
I put a little bit of glue on my mouth, and then I kiss it.
We actually have a circumcision expert. In the chat, probably Jenkins Flames.
No, I'm not. I hate this topic so much.
I know you do.
Oh, here we go.
Well, you de facto become an expert.
Why do you hate this top? There's nothing wrong with circumcision.
Because this is the thing that makes us look horrible, dude. There's no way to defend this goddamn shit, dude.
How do you say there's no way to defend circumcision?
The only way we can defend it is Catholic priests fuck kids more than this happens. That's our only defense.
First of all, how many Americans that aren't...
Are you guys having a Jewish sidebar?
What was that?
Yeah, our only defense in this dude is insulting the Catholics and the Christians. That's all we got right now.
We're not pedophiles. Give us a break.
Yeah, we don't fuck the kids, at least.
So you can't answer these allegations. You just defer to different allegations.
That's no more mutilation than getting
killed. It's the Jewy thing to do, my friend.
How do you justify circumcision?
Can I ask some Jew history questions?
You can't justify it on a baby.
I'll take them.
You can't.
I would like to go through some different points in history.
No, and thank God for that.
How could you say it's not? How many doctors obviously...
Good question. Would you cut your finger off to not grow a fingernail? That's what you're doing.
No,
you're fucking stupid.
Thing, you idiot.
You think how circumcising is a baby everybody. Is a good thing?
Circumcision knows.
Jewish history questions. Let's hear the Jewish
you're crazy.
History. I would like to know why the Jews have been hated, and I'm just going to name a culture.
Jews,
you tell
Jews,
me why they were hated.
The Jews circumcised. All right,
let me name
penises?
The culture. Obviously, you
to
don't listen. That's a Jewish
clean,
quality.
So you clean it. It takes 2 seconds.
The Jews circumcised
you're
their penis?
Dumb.
Will you let me answer?
You suck baby penis in blood. You're fucking weird. You're a
that's,
weirdo.
That's your...
No, that's unanimously weird.
Making calamari out of baby dicks. It's disgusting.
Every person on the planet would say that's fucking weird. Except
yeah, but nobody
you
does
and
that.
Jimmerin.
Nobody does that, so if you're going to make things up and...
Nobody does it?
Okay,
you
the UK,
really
the UK independent causes of herpes in baby boys linked to Orthodox Jewish circumcision.
Yeah,
it's in the ENLSC related channel.
We have a lot of literature. That's
maybe
available.
You should shut up, Jew, and listen. Not you, Rob, I like you.
All right, history questions.
I have a question, Rob. Here's my question.
Wait, let me get my questions off. I only got
you
a couple.
Shut up, you. This is more important than
no, no, this
I
is my turn.
The history.
It's my turn. You can sit on
like,
it.
You guys don't eat pork, but what's the deal? Like, you don't like shell? Like, I don't like shellfish either. But y'all are like, oh, shellfish is a big nano. Why?
It's the same reason as pork. It's because there wasn't a good way, like, back then to, like, store the food and keep it safe to eat. And people
so
were,
why
like,
do you continue to follow the rule?
That's not even... That is part of the reason. The reason why Jews do these things... Because...
I don't want to listen to you, pedo.
No, dude. The reason that these things
listen,
are...
Listen,
books
well, you're going to listen.
Reading rancid ass meats.
I'm not going to...
Listen, no, I'm going to talk.
Okay, fine.
I'm
rancid, okay,
it.
It's not rancid meats. Whatever.
You're talking about religion, and this is a
no,
party.
No, I'm not talking
this is
you,
not your,
Jew. I'm talking...
No, I know, because I know more about
regular.
This.
I don't mind the Jews at all.
You don't want to talk to me? Then I'll talk.
That's
you're
not random.
You're
not
a, you are
say.
A pedophile apologist.
Listen, you're...
You're producer Jay. You're an enabler.
There you
somebody
go.
Blow
you're
the rape whistle.
Apologist.
You're an enabler. Enabler.
You're just a loser.
David in the middle of your enabler flag.
You're a loser, and you're going to be
a loser
no matter what.
I'm not a pedophile.
You're... But I'm not a pedophile either. But you are a loser. You are a loser.
Awesome. I'm happy.
So that's what you do when you get mad. You just call people losers. You don't have an argument with soft name call.
You're
a weak sauce, buddy.
All right, I got the rape whistle.
You're not funny. Shut up.
No wonder people hate the Jews.
You're a dork. Shut up.
You're a loser. You're a loser because you won't suck a baby penis that's bleeding. And I'm pro Zionism.
So you're a loser because no one will
be
pro Zionism.
You're obviously so angry at religion.
All praise be to Allah.
What are you? What are you? An atheist?
Alaikum.
What are you? An atheist? What are you? An atheist?
No,
I don't
see
all
atheists.
So what are you? I'm a Jew. What are you?
I'm agnostic.
I'm a Jew.
He belongs to the cult of Ian.
What are you?
So
what are you, tough guy?
The reason that we don't eat them is because the pig is dirty as shit, and so is shellfish. It's not clean. You're not supposed to eat it, and the meat goes bad, really bad. And people weren't listening. People weren't listening about like eating fucking rancid.
Can I ask you a question, Rob?
So they died. So they made it a law to not eat meat.
I got that. I understand.
Pigs are dirty because you're a dirty guy.
Cows sit down in their own shit too, and you don't say, "Oh, well, hamburgers."
Well, it's because you know the split hoof. It doesn't chew the cud. It's unclean for you.
Their own shit. What are you talking about?
Dirt.
I don't know.
Like
I just don't like the meat because I'm telling you, it's because it goes bad fast. Like,
okay, I get it.
Really
I'm just
quick.
Saying.
And
I'm
Jews don't eat animals that eat other animals.
Pedo,
oh yeah, we can't eat predators. You're not supposed to eat predators.
I like to hear God is the ruler of the entire universe, and the only thing
we're not supposed to eat animals that
protect
that was just divine wisdom.
Because, like, if the animal is aggressive and if we eat it, we'll absorb those qualities. That's
can we talk about how
right now you're
God is?
You suck.
CEO, you're a loser. Oh my God.
So if you eat the pig, you become a
you can eat cuck animals, basically.
With raw
yeah, but like, you don't want to eat the pig because it's very dirty, and if you eat the pig, you get some of the pig.
Yeah, it doesn't even taste anything like a baby penis.
It's, yeah, a, it's very common.
I will say this, though. Bacon does taste and foreskin when you fry it up nice.
Yeah, you eat lots of nice bacon, don't
how many
you
baby cockheads do you put in your mouth every day? You got a nice soup of that shit?
Do you just wear them over your tongue like some rings?
Yeah.
Like
yeah.
A raver? Like a little girl
yeah,
that
you,
comes
you think about that?
Yeah, that's what
that's
I do.
What
I
yeah, you're a loser. You're not as smart as me.
Doug, what do you gotta say?
I read all my books. I'm so
I love
smart.
The Jews.
That's why
I like Jewish
okay.
People. I just always want to grab.
Listen, why is everyone fighting? Listen.
I think it's funny. I'm just sitting here listening.
Where there's a lot of Jewish people in it, and they're wearing their. I follow. I just want to grab one of them just to see what happens. I just want to grab it off. See what happens. See if they'd even notice.
Can I ask my history questions now?
I want to have a nice. I want to get like a fishing line.
Yeah, go ahead, Ian.
And just go around fishing yarmulkes.
Yes, history questions.
I want to go through and name different cultures, and you tell me why they hated the Jews. So Egyptians,
hair.
Go.
Because the Jews
we
are
invaded,
making more money and the successful people in the country.
Yeah, we know Jews
and
invented
were,
interest banking. We all know
we
that.
Have, we have
all right, the Romans.
Yeah, because.
Pubes.
We were just
yes,
slaves.
They were the only ones that
counterfeiting money.
No, because the Jews were the only ones that did it honestly, because everyone else was such a criminal.
Yeah, interestingly,
yeah. The Jews
yeah,
with the Romans
we were,
rebelled
we
because they're pissed off.
Any
about
idea how much the people that weren't
and they got all pissy pants and
tell them G Hitler.
I don't give a shit. You're just
you
like shit
okay.
That happened 2,000 years ago.
In most of Europe, a lot of like.
You don't
a lot of anti-Semitism in Europe.
Neither do you. It's not like they kept the fucking books around.
And yeah, how about this?
You're
how about this?
Right now
you
don't have a heater.
My son David was there.
So you have to go to sleep, and you're Canadian, and you're a Gentile, and you're a loser.
So,
and you're not getting your
I don't think anybody's
Bible stuff
by
real, though.
Gentile
like,
in, like, the last 100 years.
Did all that Bible stuff really happen?
It's as real as Jay's
absolutely,
10.
Annabelle. Alright, next one. German.
A lot
why
of it
did, Germans
but a lot of it did.
So what's a lie? I'm sorry, I don't mean to cut off.
A lot of it. You have to understand the Bible was sat around like it was a quote of the
yeah,
Big Bang.
Yeah, because CEO is such
had,
an
like,
expert.
It's dudes in a room, and they wrote it like a TV script.
What the Bible, how
oh, okay.
The Bible is. This
I
guy,
would like to talk to the
knows.
Christian for a moment.
He has
I would like to talk
genetics.
To Ian Ellis.
His parents.
Is that Joe Booney?
That's Joe Booney, you're damn right it is.
Joe, you know what I mean? It's said hi to me.
Yeah.
Joe Booney, today we had a trial for the CEO, and I was hoping
Joe,
you'd be
you
a character gonna... witness and tell us your thoughts on the CEO.
First of all, I think the CEO, he, you know, he makes
you,
a lot
you could say
fun.
Hello to me first, Joe. I'd be...
Hello, CEO, welcome back. It's been a long time since I heard that golden voice of you, my friend.
Thank you, Joe.
Joe, you're the goddamn best. I love you.
Thank you, buddy.
People hate Jews because.
Yo,
of
I got a question
Jews.
For you. What do you think about UCF losing? Back? Do you think they're gonna be able to make a run at the college football playoff?
They still whooped that ass this week.
Look at
yeah,
look at CEO
fucking...
talking about college.
It doesn't
college,
matter. They're being
they
overlooked.
I want to congratulate the Calgary
I mean, in Canada.
On winning the Grey Cup.
They don't have college football in Canada.
Calgary won.
Hey, Jew boy, be quiet. Joe Boone,
you still go to the NFL
for
now?
The University of McGill? Are they a ranked team, the University of McGill? I don't think
can
so.
You respect the great Joe Booney and let him speak?
Yeah,
can we get rid of this guy, to be honest?
Can we get rid of CEO?
Excuse you.
And he's fucking up my vibe.
Yeah, I'm fucking up your vibe. That's good. That's exactly
yeah,
what I
Yeah, I don't
want to
hear
do.
You talk about your pedophilia.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Yeah
I'm just going
to
repeat the last thing you said and pretend that
well,
that's a
look
bird.
Look at this guy. He wants to call him fucking up his vibe.
I say the things that he said, but that I had the last word, so I won.
I'm going to fuck up this guy's vibe.
Yeah, I don't want to fuck you up too bad, but it's a sick burn, bro.
Jesus, people say I fill up fucking real Jimmer in here.
What? I just got other people, and what? What's wrong? He's only a 12-year-old.
He's a Jewer.
I invited my porn Jewer girl, name. And I only sucked his bleeding cockhead. What's 6 times 2? Go. 45 come, times 1. Go.
Come on, Jew boy. You got all that honest accounting. What's 6 times 2?
Oh, you're cocked. Yeah, you're cocked.
I think yeah. Ian Ellis... Is Ian Ellis Jewish?
No.
Yeah, he is. Joe Booty, question for you.
He just looks. He looks like one of the ugly Jews.
No, I think I think he's actually.
They're all
he's
ugly.
A very, very intelligent, sexy, pinata Christian man. That's what I believe in.
All right, that's Princess Annabelle.
Ian Ellis looks like a swordfish.
Looks like a swordfish.
You mean a marlin?
That's pretty badass.
Joe. I've heard that Josiah is not a fan of the Jews. That's what I've heard recently.
Oh, no, he's a fan of it. No, he likes the Jews. We like everybody. We don't disrespect.
Says women shouldn't be allowed to drive, which I'm okay with, but I also think they shouldn't be allowed in cars.
You're back.
I think they should walk everywhere.
Radio.
It's just a fucking joke. Jesus, Nancy, relax.
It'd help out with the weight loss.
It would. What if women had to walk everywhere?
I really think I believe, and I'm sick and tired of people making fun of Ian Ellis's weight. It needs to stop. Ian Ellis
needs to alone. Joe, what about my weight? They make fun of me for being fat all the time.
You know what? You're in perfect shape. Just be who you are and keep being the CEO of this nation.
They perfectly wrote. Very true.
You know, if Joe Booney can lose the weight, that means you can lose it too. He is a testimony to hard work and dedication.
Joe used to be a little fat boy. I've seen photos, but he's not anymore now. Now he's like a man of swarthy nature with a mustache and looks like a broadcaster.
Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it.
Joe, I saw you've been hanging out with a beautiful woman. Like,
Jasmine?
Which one?
Oh, playa.
Ian Ellis.
Yeah. Shit.
That's why I love you, Joe.
Friends.
Joe, who's your fantasy woman, man? Like, if you could pick one woman to fuck, who would it
be? I don't know, man. Whoever's there.
No, Joe doesn't like that French
John
class.
Elway.
If you could pick any girl on the face of this earth, who would you pick, Ian Ellis?
John Elway?
That's not too bad.
You know that Ryan Leaf. Ian's actually from Colorado, Joe, originally?
Ian from Colorado? Denver?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So John Elway was like his hero growing up.
Well, he should be
You know the TV show South Park? That was Ian's life. No joke.
He was Cartman?
Are you going to tell us the rest of Ian's life story?
I was Stan, CEO as Cartman.
Joe, do you what's your opinion on pedophilia? Because we got one in here.
Oh, jeez.
Cock baby cockheads and then suck the blood out for some fuck.
Shit.
This weird guy named Spiritual Troll.
Did you see the gift I got for Josiah?
Yeah, he is the one. He's he's Jewish. Some should go away and be.
Yeah. Joe, do you think you should do everything your God tells you to do?
I'm gonna do a CEO.
My God,
that's exactly
me,
what I do.
He does me the right thing I suck
cocks out of
him. Joe, let me ask you a question though. If God asked you
quietly
to run to a wall right now head first, would you do it?
How would God do that if he's a spirit?
Hold on a second.
How would God tell me that if he's a spirit? Can you tell me that? How would he tell me that?
CEO, you
let's
might be the dumbest.
Madam, let him speak, madam.
On the face of the
and God's
planet.
Like, look, Joe, big fan of your show. Love the work. You're a great guy. I need you to do one thing for me. Would you do it? Because I don't think I would do it. Although, if it was real.
Yeah, because you don't believe in God and you don't serve God.
All right, Gloria, hold on. Let him talk, Gloria.
I don't think God wants us to
talk. You're fucking rude.
Good Joe. But Joe, you know that's the answer.
Why
I'll tell Joe. I'm talking to Joe.
You're a rude person.
Joe, you know that's
Jew,
the answer.
Jew, shut up,
anybody,
Jew.
Anybody that
Judith,
God
shut up, Jew.
Judith, hold
now,
on a second.
First of all, how can I do that if God's
any,
a spirit?
Anybody, Joe Booney, anybody that believes in what God said would do whatever God told it was to run into a wall. True or not true?
Yeah, but Cosmic Campbell say your religion is based on study rather than experience. So you don't really know what God's up to. Me and Cosmic know. We've met God. But you're just... You're relying on the word of man.
And here's another thing. I don't think God wants us to serve him. That's a weird, like, I never understood that term.
Very strange.
That's not true.
No, he comes to the Olive Garden, you bring him breadsticks.
He wants us to not diddle children.
You just have to know how to serve God.
Yeah, please tell us how.
You serve God by brutalizing God alive.
What got rid of him? Diddling?
Circumcision hickeys?
Came back on his character.
I prefer Packers to serve God by delivering packages.
Oh, Joe Booney likes that.
Can I ask you one question, Mr. Troll? You don't think God, the omnipotent God, the guy that invented the universe, gravity, the cheeseburger, TV,
yeah, the guy that invented your ugly mom.
Adams, you can shut the. You gonna keep talking?
The guy
about
that made filthy pork.
Is it because I might drop some knowledge on your ass?
That guy, I know.
Electrons.
What about him?
The nuclear.
I just like to say I called why Booney left. Packers are back.
The guy that torches you every night.
The guy that invented the whole thing. Why?
The guy that makes you go to sleep crying every night. That makes you hate yourself.
Why does
it makes you wish? Why do I look like this?
Why does he need my help?
Why do I feel this?
Why does he need my help?
That guy.
Why does he need my help? Why does he need just?
Just
because,
surrender and serve
God
the Lord.
God loves you, and God is giving you an opportunity.
You think that's what Jesus would want? I know you're a Jew, so you don't. You hate Jesus, but do you think Jesus would want you to serve God?
Jesus
you
wasn't.
Believe that?
Of course, Jesus would want you to serve God. What kind of dumb question is that?
I don't know. I think he wants us to serve pork. He loved his mini hot dogs.
Yeah, that's probably what you're doing. That's
he said it's not what goes in your mouth that makes you dirty, it's what comes out of it.
That's
scripture.
Yeah, Jesus.
And that's why your comedy sucks, Ian Ellis.
That's why your comedy sucks.
Yeah, the fans disagree.
About sucking baby cockheads enough.
Hey, Jesus. Tell me which successful comedian serves God. Who's that big Christian comedian we all look up to and love? Which one was that?
I think Brian Regan serves God.
No. He's an atheist. You just think
so.
That because he's clean, you fucking moron.
Nah,
you can't tell the difference between clean and religion.
I think a lot of comedians believe in God. Because
you think you need religion to be good. You
yeah,
think you need God to be
God.
A good person.
They don't believe
Jerry
in
Seinfeld
what you're
God.
Doing.
Sure.
I think Chris Rock believes in God. Don't you think
there's
Chris
nothing
Rock
wrong
no,
with
Chris
believing in God.
Doesn't believe in
I think
Dave Jew.
He's an
atheist Jew.
Do you think Dave Chappelle doesn't believe in God?
He's a Muslim, so I assume he would believe in God.
Yeah, he's into Allah.
Oh, so he doesn't believe in God.
People that live believe in
God.
People that live don't force their religion on other people. That's why they call it faith.
That's not all religious people.
You have
that's
to come to it yourself,
that's
you
some,
idiot.
That's some religious people. That's not every religious person.
Yeah, that's you.
No. How
that's
is that
why we
made?
Don't want you. I didn't realize I believe in Jesus until I was like 24 or 23. And I used to have Christian missionaries that lived across the road from me, and all they did was push fucking God on me, and it made me nothing but pissed off.
Okay, but I didn't do Catholic. That. How? And I'm not. So why are you pushing that on me? Why? I'm not saying.
Why do you do it? That's what you do. You're a fucking Zionist.
At the very
why
least,
you
you're an apologist.
Rob, that
what
Rob
is,
doesn't like baby cockheads
so
being cut, or he's pro it, whatever the fuck it
you
is.
Keep saying I'm stupid. I have a fucking bachelor's of science. What
I'm
do you got?
I'm not talking to you. And you keep thinking.
Oh,
that,
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the other one.
Pedophile. It's really
he has a fucking
weird.
Bachelor's degree as well. He's a bachelor's of psychology.
You have a
Jackson, can I ask
no,
a question?
Every idiot has a bachelor's degree in America. It doesn't mean anything.
No, they
I'm
don't.
In Canada.
That is not
only
true.
Like 30%
I ain't
of the population
stupid.
Has a degree.
Yeah, okay,
actually.
Well, I am actually the psychologist of Canada, and I have 57 degrees and 2 black belts. So say it to me, punk
two black
boy.
Belts. You've been hanging out with Joe Rogan. How
you know, these trannies are crafty. They're not just talking dicks. They got weapons in there, and you gotta be prepared. So go on with your viewpoint.
I think jiu-jitsu is useless, but that's just me.
You would think jiu-jitsu is useless because you're dumb. Because
it's got the word Jew in it?
Because I'm a dumb... Really?
Because you don't know anything about
you would
fighting.
Think that. You're a boogerhead.
The art
yeah,
of
fighting
a fight and then
they
threatening a lawyer.
Nasty ass beatings before. I wouldn't call it useless.
He's a Jew and he has special needs.
Jiu-jitsu is the art of starting a fight
shut
and then threatening
up.
A lawyer if you
nobody
get hit.
Nobody cares.
Shut your fuck up.
You're only reaching for these jokes.
I don't care. I thought that was fun. I like
I like my joke. I don't care.
We could tell by the way you're laughing at it.
I don't know.
Yeah, I
nobody else is.
Ian's boxing. Like one of these fishermen that, like, when he goes fishing for jokes, he doesn't take a cheap rod. He brings the most expensive fishing rod he could find, hoping he'll catch anything. Lucky to get
it. It was a little wordy.
Yeah, because can anybody explain it to me?
He's very wordy.
I'm
He's
dumb. I don't understand.
So, Jackson, can I ask a real question?
What's up?
Well, you gave your name the spiritual troll, and I know you were doing that as like a dig at me. But how do you feel that you came in here trying to throw a dig
it
at me?
It wasn't a dig at you. How was that a dig at me?
How was that a dig at you?
Oh, like, Cosmic's ego is so big, you think it's all about him?
No, because Jackson Black...
No backpedaling.
Jackson Black was in the whole chat just like talking shit, calling me a fake spiritual phony and stuff, and a fake shaman. He knows for a fact why he changed his name to the spiritual troll.
I changed it a few days ago. It wasn't because of you. It was something that happened.
Yeah, Cosmic, I did not do that, Cosmic. Cosmic, I did not do those things to you.
Yeah, Cosmic, but I'm just...
Jordan Peterson,
I'm joking around with you when I say all the...
Oh, hi, Cosmic.
You're just breaking balls. You're just flexing your nuts. We get it.
I'm flexing my balls.
I love you, Jackson Black. You know that, right? As long as you're not friends with CEO, you're pretty okay with me, all right? You're good. You're on RossDawg's show. You know, CEO don't even have a show.
Exactly. You don't even have a show. I'm fighting with a guy that doesn't even have a show. And I was busting your balls defending CEO before.
Yeah.
Now I'm fighting
language, buddy.
What do you say we wrap this up and call it a show?
I think that's a great idea.
Guys, subscribe to the RossDawg channel.
You get the final word. Go ahead.
This was awesome. I thought it was funny as fucking. It was awesome.
What else you got? Keep going, Doug. Take us out.
Are your kids going to have a home for Christmas?
Yes.
Just keep talking, Doug. Take us out. Play us out, Doug. Moo Nation.
Yes. Moo.
You're going to be our Moosiah.
I think Steel did a good, fine job defending himself.
Yeah, keep going.
Wrap it up nice and tight for us, Doug. Go ahead.
Go ahead, Doug.
I'm glad Cosmic came in. I don't know. Helen D. Keller, I know he's pretty cool. I don't know who the spiritual troll is.
He's a Jew. Go ahead.
That's Jackson Black.
That was good, guys. So.
He's homosexual, but he's okay. We're okay.
So will we say that CEO is innocent or guilty at the end of the day?
Oh, and Dirty Rob, you did a good job, too.
Thanks, dude.
We're just going to call him fat.
That works, I guess.
Nothing changes.
All right, guys, I'm going to bed.
Adios.
See ya. Amigos.
Thanks for coming out, stupid.
I like the 311.
Not you.
Go fuck yourself.
Beat it, stupid.
Alright.
See you guys.
Bye.
I'm afraid of radio wars.
You fucking... You niggas try playing a nigga, trying...
Who is this guy? Who is this?
Read that comment down there, Lance. Do you see it?
This guy here in Ellis sounds a lot better than Sanzi.
This dude has ruined being Asian for dynasties. Forget about Star Trek. There's not going to be another Asian in space for generations.
He's a man with respect. He respects women 150%.
She's not even a real hoe.
This is the dumbest shit I've ever seen in my life. What the fuck were you pushing me to?
I wonder if front teeth that is cut with a slant, like a 45 degree angle. How the fuck does that happen? It looks like someone cut it with a rotary tool.
Yeah, get Ian Ellis on the show. He follows us on, follows me on Twitter.
Spell it. Joe. I spell booty.
He's a radishy cougar. And if he thinks I'm fake news, well, you know what? Come see what fake news is, because I'll teach you what fake news is, because we are real news. With Kill the Fighting J, we are real human beings, and nobody disrespects me.
That means you're gay.
Make fun of my show all you want. Hey, I don't care. See, you're the joke, not me. You're the biggest joke on the face of this earth. You don't know what you're talking. You don't make sense. You can't even show your own face. Get the stupid mic. What's this? I don't need no mic. Do I need a mic to be on my show? No, I don't need a mic. I don't need a. I don't need nothing. I just need a camera. My sports show, that's it. You have a basement that is broken down. Holes in the wall. Welcome to the gaming channel. Give me a freaking break. I'm better than you 150%.
You addressed the question. Who addressed the question, you fucking bitch-ass chinkster? Seriously, who wants to watch Rice Stir?
You got me.
Are you fucking scheming?
Yes, Timmer, really hard all day to put these shows together so that he can get 15-minute cam shows. Yep. Yes.
We got, like, guys that are just literally obsessed with Patrice O'Neal. I don't understand that.
I apologize. My name's Ian. Let me introduce myself.
I laughed at all of your jokes. I laughed at all of Alan's jokes. I'm always good to people. Go fucking fuck yourself, dude.
What do you feel like I did to you?
Just go. Just don't talk to me.
I apologize.
Do not talk to me. Go away.
All right. Well, I apologize.
Well,
if
no,
I made you
I
feel
don't
bad.
Give a shit. Go fuck yourself.
I want to make amends.
No, you were horrible. You were horrible, and you humiliated me in front of a room of people that I care about and respect. So please go away.
I apologize.
No,
if
you're
made
not even
you
any good.
Way.
So please go away.
Thank you.
No,
and I'm sorry.
No, go fuck yourself. And fucking take your fucking shitty fucking fedora and go
eat
a dick.
So this little fag, he goes, I don't like Radio Wars, and he fucking does this shit?
Who is this guy? Who is this? Read that comment down there, Lance. Do you see it? This guy here in Ellis sounds a lot better than Sanzi. This dude has ruined being Asian for dynasties. Forget about Star Trek. There's not going to be another Asian in space for generations. He's a man with respect. He respects women 150%.
She's not even a real hoe.
This is the dumbest shit I've ever seen in my life. What the fuck were you pushing me to?
I wonder if front teeth that is cut with a slant, like a 45 degree angle. How the fuck does that happen? It looks like someone cut it with a rotary tool.
Yeah, get Ian Ellis on the show. He follows us on, follows me on Twitter.
Spell it. Joe. I spell booty.
He's a radishy cougar. And if he thinks I'm fake news, well, you know what? Come see what fake news is, because I'll teach you what fake news is.